I'm gonna try and wing it. If we end up needing them all, you guys can physically errors if you want.
I found the notebook. It has the rules.
Oh yeah, it does. You can read that if you want. I'll explain it once everyone's ready.
Hey, Rogue Killer. Tag generator. Mine was Irate Killer. Don't fuck with Wu-Tang. Ooh. I love my follow noise because it's just so cool.
I probably don't sound great, by the way, because I've not got my VST host plugin thing working.
I accidentally deleted mine.
That's actually what happened to me too. I deleted mine a few days ago by accident, and I forgot I didn't have it, so I've just decided to go with that.
I had mine in my downloads folder, and it's like, clean out my downloads folder. It's like, I don't need this, and then I deleted it. It was like, oops.
Am I sounding all right to you guys? Like, I'm not too quiet or anything like that?
No, everything's good.
All right.
And cool. I think on OBS, everyone is relatively the same volume.
Okay. Is Saber back yet? Or is it still muted?
Wait, how do you delete secret areas?
don't ask me. I don't know.
I accidentally...
I know you can replace it.
There's going to be like a part of the board that only you can see. I don't know what he's hiding under there. But I don't know. Maybe I can delete them.
All right.
I thought I was able to delete mine. Oops.
I own Payday 2, but I never really play it. I was going to try and read the rules, but I just can't focus. Reading is hard.
It's totally fine. Ugh. Yeah, that dice is going to tell us who goes first.
Oh. Okay. Did I win?
Well, what did it land on there? Blue?
That's a 6.
Oh, well, no one's blue, apparently.
It's based on color.
Nobody won.
There.
Fox, there you go. You won there.
I win.
Oh, I realized my name is not right here. Hold on. Let me change my name on the Steam.
Who is this Ultimate Luca? Laika?
Laika.
Yep. Like a surgeon? Like a virgin? Touched for the very first time.
You're a real funny guy. I'm
pretty sure no one in the cult knows how to play. Like, I looked up at chats, like, does anyone in the cult even know how to play?
So I changed my name on Steam, but it doesn't seem to have changed here yet.
No.
God damn it.
I'm sort of like, get confused because, you know, Fendon is red and you're white.
Oh, yeah, that is a little weird.
It's like your entire thing is red.
Hey, I have white, too. I'm like red, white, and like a weird dark brown color. Just like, fun fact about my channel. fun fact is that it's not actually black, my background. It's like a really dark red.
I never actually realized that.
I want to go look.
The urge to do that right now.
When I said fun fact, I was being facetious, just so you know. Like, it wasn't actually that fun. Like, you don't need to.
Hey, you know what? I find facts fun.
All right.
Let's see.
Get off my jock.
Saber, are you here?
Yeah, it looks like grayish. I was thinking when you said it, like a chocolate color, but. That's not chocolate.
It is grayish. It's very, 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 very dark red.
Oh my goodness. Look what I can do.
Oh great. Someone discovered that.
God damn it. Alright.
Well, it does tell you during the tutorial.
True.
What are the bullets for?
For killing people. Oops. Put bullet in there.
Video games 101.
So, is there a way to, like, keep people from touching the flip table button? Because it's just way too tempting for it to be there.
There might be. If there is, I'm going to... hold on, maybe.
I know you can set things so people can't interact with them, but I don't know about the whole table.
Yeah, like, because I can set it so... I've locked down the liberal and fascist tracks here. But I don't know how. Oops!
Whoa! Back, guys. I thought I had my mic unmuted.
Oh. Welcome back. So everyone's ready then?
Don't worry, I'm blindfolded.
So.
Okay.
I think so. How do I
let's get all zoomed in so we can see this thing. I'm not question that about much the, of a sword loser. Sword. Or I'll flip it.
Oh wait, Saber, you're not in here, are you?
I'm spectator, I think.
Well,
you have to click on assumed, a color.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I assumed you were gonna play the game. So.
I'll choose pink here because I'm a baller.
All right.
all right.
So
I like seeing everyone's little hands.
Yeah. Well, that's
just
that's cool.
Running around all over.
God fucking damn it. All right. So the object of Secret Hitler, for either the fascist or liberal, and you'll find out which team you're on when we start the game, but is to get to the end of this track, and the end is where I'm like circling with my mouse here.
Oh man!
And you do that by placing down like policy. So if I just if I take one and flip it and put a liberal policy down, that would be what I have to do. So say I picked a liberal how many is there? Five. And then the liberals would win the game if you put the last one down. Same with the fascists, okay. Except they've got special powers, but we'll talk about that. Talk about that later. The whole thing is that all of us are pretending to be liberals, but not all of us are liberals. At the beginning of the game, you'll get given one of these, which I'll rewind the board in a second. I'll just show you what they are.
Oh, I thought it said harlot, and I was like, I don't want to be a whore.
So these are your voting things. Don't worry about that. This is your secret role, and this is your allegiance or party membership. And you'll get told if you're a liberal. Like, the difference between these two cards is this one just still say liberal or fascist. But if you're Hitler, then it'll be on this card.
Can other people see this card?
No. Hide your secret role card in particular. You hide for the entire game after the first, after the initial thing where we find out everyone. Okay, I'll explain.
Wait, but I could see when you flipped over that card, it said liberal.
Yeah, but that's fine.
That's the whole point of secret areas.
Well, the thing is, you don't need secret areas with this mod. Look, I'll show you. Actually, I just rewinded that, but
will it say?
Look,
it
see, this says ya here. If I put it in
German.
My area here.
Oh. Then it says question mark.
Yeah, so you don't get to see any of my cards anyway.
As long as I keep it in my special area. My swimsuit zone, I guess. You know, no one touches there.
Oops, I went back too far. Okay, so how the turns work is that we roll the dice and see who goes first. And, well, it was Fox. But let's just say it's Fox.
Cool.
You get to be president.
Ah!
And then you would pick who you want the chancellor to be.
Oh.
And what
But
what?
Irrelevant, but chancellor had more power in Star Wars. Is this the case in
You're
the
right,
life?
Irrelevant. Okay. So,
this is going to be the whole game, isn't it?
See, all executive decisions will be based on Star Wars.
They should take Palpatine instead.
If you picked Draz as Chancellor, for example, you would give them... you would give Draz... No, I'm getting confused. You would draw these three cards and put them in your little secret area so no one can see them. And you would hand over two of these cards to Draz. As the president, you would take three and then hand two and discard the other one and don't show us it. So you'd put it in the discard pile. And then you would hand these over in secret to Draz, like that. And then he would pick one to put down either on the fascist or liberal track and then discard the other one.
You skipped a skip, though, right?
Because
we have to vote them in first.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, yeah.
But that's true. Say I thought Draz was Hitler, so and I was a liberal and I didn't want him to be chancellor, and you decided to make Draz your chancellor. When you make that decision, we all get to vote, and that's what the ballot things were for. Yeah, or I think it's just no, or is it like nay or something like
nine.
That?
Nine.
Yeah, of course.
Wir müssen die Juden verboten.
sorry, what?
I took 3 years of German in high school, and I still remember a lot of it.
Oh, I just got that.
All right, Hitler. So, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah, that's the whole voting thing. I'm not very good at explaining rules. I don't know if you've noticed.
We should do a just kind of like a practice round first.
Yeah.
Kind of explain the rules as we go.
And yeah.
Go from.
I think that's a good idea. So, I'll rewind the whole thing so that we're not.
Yeah, that's fine. I still have to get a couple windows open for my stream here.
Oh my gosh, how much do we have to rewind here? Oops.
What if we just flip it and reset it? Was that?
Well, the way that I reset it is by going back, so it would just.
Oh.
So we can't just flip the table.
So, everyone take one pack from here. Just, oops.
Put it in my swimsuit zone?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I can't see anything now since you were.
Wait, what?
The board is blank for me now. Basically, saw you guys pull stuff out of it, but
wait.
I can't see like anything on the board.
Okay, let's. I'll load this up again.
We flip it. I do not.
There we go.
Okay, can everyone see the board?
When in doubt, flip the table.
Okay, everyone, take a pack and look at your shit. And if you're
how do I open it?
You just quickly click on it and drag away. And you'll take that.
I gotcha, dog.
Just make sure you don't show us like your card or anything.
How do you open this envelope? Oh, just like that. Okay. Never mind. Got it.
Oh, okay.
So
interesting.
Well, Fox is Hitler.
big surprise there.
So I'm gonna do this the way it says in the rule book. For how we figure this out, because basically what there is on the board right now is someone who's Hitler and who is also a fascist, because Hitler's a fascist, and then there's another fascist. If you have more players, it's Hitler doesn't get to know who the other fascist is, or who the other fascists, I should say, are. But with this many players, that's how it works, is both fascists and Hitler know who each other are. So what we'll do is, if you press B, you can put a blindfold on yourself.
Oh.
That shows up in the chat, though. So if you, it know, does. If you see who takes off their blindfold,
but,
then...
But if you've got your blindfold on and other people take on and off their blindfold, it doesn't show up in chat.
Oh, it really doesn't?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, so it should be totally fine. But what I want to do first, before we blindfold everyone, is put your secret rule card face down on the table. Now, everyone blindfold themselves. And now both Hitler and the fascist unblindfold yourself. And start flip up over all of the secret rule cards in any order, so you know who everyone is. And this stops... us being able to hear like which direction it's coming from, because everyone's cards are getting flipped right now, so we don't know who's are getting
flipped. How do you know who's being flipped?
But after you're done and you both understand who each other are and who Hitler is and everything, flip all the cards over again, and I'll just wait like 10 seconds. All right, so I'm hearing more cards like flipping and stuff. I'm like, I don't know. But so I think everyone removed their blindfold now.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, hey, you put the roll cards back as well. Thank you.
It's very convenient.
Wow. The fascists are so helpful.
I suggest we change back to fascism. They cleaned up everything for us.
One thing I forgot to mention is, and it's quite an important thing, is if after we get a fascist policy put on this this little square here, the third one along from the left. After that point, if Hitler gets voted in chancellor, the liberals lose. But these extra powers here allow you to shoot different players. If the liberals, or if anyone shoots Hitler, I don't know why a fascist would, but that's your prerogative. If Hitler dies, liberals win.
You might need to rewind because I accidentally stole a bullet into my place and it's gone.
It doesn't. Okay, when someone dies, they're not going to forget. Okay,
oh, so... I found it.
Okay, never mind.
Well, the area is big, so.
Okay. Well, let's just play. I'll roll the dice. We'll see who goes first.
Ice cream.
Oh, it's me. What?
Oh, how that's how incredible. Coincidental.
How convenient.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Seriously.
So like Fox.
He's already manipulating the rules, fascist.
So yeah, well, I guess vote on me. No, after I choose my chancellor, actually. That's how it works. Don't just vote on me as being president. I can be president if I want. I know Fox is Hitler because obviously, so I'm gonna
Is this because of my experience?
I'm gonna give this to Drez. What? Goes on your experience?
My Hitler experience.
Sure. God. All right, so everyone put your votes out. I wonder what Fox is voting.
For the most part, there's no reason to vote no in the beginning, too, because part of this is figuring out how people use the policies to figure out which side they're on. So.
Well, yeah, yeah. All right, turn them over. Yeah. I'm pretty convinced.
Everyone except for Fox, of course.
Okay, so I'm just going to shuffle these. Oops. I'm going to shuffle these because I did pick up the first one from before. All right. So I take three of these. Mm-hmm. Hand is kind of awkward here.
I think you can right-click and then draw two, which is a bit easier.
Oh.
What?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that next time.
Am I able to steal people's cards from their safe area?
You can, but it's against the rules.
Sounds like a Hitler thing
to do. I see
a
little hand going over all my cards.
sorry. Not that one.
I nearly gave you that one. At this point, the president and chancellor aren't allowed to talk about the cards that they've gotten and received and everything like that. It has to happen afterwards. After he's chosen a card to put on the table.
All right.
I've been a long time thinking about that, though.
Discard.
So, are you able to just, like, get rid of cards until you get good ones or something? Or discarding or something?
I have to put down a policy from the three you draw the first time. So, like, because I draw three, I discard one. Give two to him. So he has to put one down of the two.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Chat is telling me to do mean things.
Chat always tells people to do mean things.
They want me to steal cards when no one's looking.
So, So Draz is totally a liberal because I gave him a choice. I gave him a liberal and a fascist card and he chose a liberal. Just thought everyone should know that about Draz. I'm.
Yeah, he did.
Well, he might be a liberal.
He could. Yeah, I mean, it's not definite. He could have. He could be trying to, you know, get him in my good graces. The president goes to clockwise around, so it goes here and doesn't go to you, Fox.
Wait. And what? There's new presidents all the time.
Yeah, it's like imagine it's like 4 years, however many years it is. Every time.
Oh.
But these are given to the last president and the last chancellor. Neither of these people can be chancellor until the next turn because it's previously elected president, previously elected chancellor.
Okay. Gotcha.
I have a question, though.
Mm-hmm.
At some point, this rotation resets, I think. And I never quite got when that happens.
It resets. I don't know what that is.
Okay. After the next turn, this card here goes to the person who was chancellor that turn.
Oh,
passes around.
Yeah. Is that what you meant?
Not really.
Oh.
At some point,
the bullets
the
are
first
fixed now.
Person to be chancellor in the rotation gets to be the first person to be president in the rotation gets to be president again for some reason.
Yeah,
it goes. It repeats.
Are you sure? Thinking about this power here on the third? Oh no, wait, that's a different power because we're playing.
He's changing colors of things.
No How are one. You? Oh, it's freaking red because I'm
just
so
I imagine.
Red I imagine since Rai started out as president and Draz was chancellor, they'll both end up in that same rotation at some point again. So Rai will be president again and Draz will be chancellor again.
Oh, eventually.
At some point, right?
Yeah. This stop tinning.
It's just a one turn thing.
This
last for a turn.
That's not what I mean, though.
I don't know.
Maybe I'm wrong. Like, but when I saw this on stream, at some point, I think the president gets to just appoint someone.
Oh, that's one of the fascist power. It's not in this version of the game because it's for five people.
Oh, okay.
But basically, whenever a fascist card gets put down, the president of that turn can use the power for that turn. So, and sometimes the power is choose the next chancellor.
Okay, good.
All right.
So I'm going to choose Saberduff because that's really the only option then, I guess.
Well, there's Fox.
The channel name isn't Untrustworthy Fox. Come on. All I've done is just change color of everything.
I feel like it should be. I don't know.
All right, so then the president draws three cards or something, right? Oh, right.
Vote. Voting. Yeah, it's easy to forget about the voting, especially in the early game when it doesn't matter. I just turned it over without telling anyone to turn it over. Friggin' hag. Fox.
I like things better the way they were in the past.
Don't like change.
Yeah. It's like, I don't remember the phrases that people like to throw around in American politics. Make America great again. That's
all right, Trump.
So you're saying you're Hitler.
There should be a secret... A version of this is it's called Secret Trump.
Where you
Secret Trump.
I wouldn't be surprised if there is.
Instead of conquering the world, it's just kicking out all the Muslims and Hispanics out of the nation.
Alright.
Since I'm chancellor, I'm touching that one. Do something? I take policies? Oh, no, never mind.
Wait, so if someone puts something in the fascist ladder, doesn't that kind of out them as a fascist?
Well, it could be fascist. Either the president or the chancellor, or the president might have drawn three fascist cards. It happens.
So part of the thing is figuring out if they gave them two cards to force them to place whatever.
Oh,
yeah.
And the only people who know for sure are the people who did the cards. So,
well, even the chancellor doesn't know for sure because the president might say that they've... drawn three fascist cards and then given them, but actually they had a liberal card as well and just discarded it.
Okay, so you can discard one card or something?
You can discard, you can just, I thought I explained that.
The president draws three, they discard one and hand the rest to.
Okay. Gotcha.
So now I put
one
down.
They discard one
and
place the other.
Yeah.
Okay.
Would you like to explain yourself, both of you?
I'd like him to explain himself first. Because my explanation is I gave him a choice.
Wow, kill your best friend or die.
All right.
I ain't explaining Jack.
That's not suspicious at all.
I feel like... all right.
I figured I'd be straight up here.
I think I know who Hitler and the fascist are, but sure.
I'm better at Clue, because that goes with my freaking college major.
All right, man.
For real, I just Snapchatted a bunch of pictures today about blood spatter.
Blood spatter?
Yeah. Forensic science. If you fucking say splatter, I will fucking go across this ocean and slap you.
I always thought it was blood splatter because it said splatter, like a splat, you know?
Yeah. So but it was just
Fox, are you going to be like Dexter then?
It's just weird to whenever I explain it, because yes, I am like interested in dealing with the blood part. Yes. And I'm
all right. Okay. I rest my case that Fox is Hitler, by the way,
because he's a grammar Nazi.
Fox is Dexter.
Well, no, because he's as well. He's a grammar Nazi and he loves blood. Everyone knows that Hitler loved blood. Like that was like a thing, you know.
Also had a killer haircut.
Oh no!
That is why. There. That's why Trump can't be Hitler. Whoa!
I'm sorry.
Is it back in the void now?
No, it popped up again.
Okay, I thought it just like went forever off into the void.
We're voting now, by the way.
Yeah. Well, we can make the whole table go off.
That was throwing bullets at Hitler. I mean.
Well, that's generally the best way to
kill. Wait. You just appointed Fox?
Yeah, Fox.
And flip.
Why would you put yourself down?
Okay, well, this thing goes up, which is like if we hang Parliament three times in a row, then a random policy just gets enacted. Just so you know that. It resets. Wait,
I'm not Chancellor anymore?
Nope.
Oh.
Why did you vote nine? It didn't matter because all three of us voted.
I'm the wild card. All right. Like you guys, you know, y'all paid attention to
president. So,
well, yeah.
How do you rotate the things? Because I don't remember it. Oh, ugh.
I find it kind of awkward. You can't rotate the bullets. I press F. I flip them.
Yeah, flipping is F. Rotating is a mouse wheel.
Yeah,
I think it's R too. But
all right. So I want to give it to Draz because of nepotism, and he gave me the chancellor status. But also, I like the idea of making people do bad things.
Could you stop messing with that?
I'm throwing it.
It can't be him because he was president.
I can't be chancellor.
Oh, it
has to be basically me or Rye.
Wow. I thought you were making a peace offering, but no. All okay. Right.
So I draw three cards.
Hitler.
One. Two. Three. All right, what we got here? Oh, baby.
That was a fascist card. Definitely.
Oh, man. Oh, so win conditions is if, you know, we out the fascists, I guess.
I mean, no, you don't
no,
win.
It's either kill
that...
Hitler or get all the liberal policies out.
Yeah. That's less exciting than I thought. So what do I do with the cards after? Oh, wait. So I discard and then if I want to give to wherever my chancellor, there you are. Okay.
You might want to flip them over before you discard and do that, though.
Yeah, yeah. That's what you discarded.
No, that's bad.
Why do I feel like I'm going to get thrown under the bus?
There's nothing wrong.
I'm on your side, Draz.
Top secret envelope.
For your eyes only.
Anarchy men.
Destroy Anarchy. After reading. Whoa. What? I'm the president of the United States of America, and you're just tossing my little dude around?
That's what that means, when it's upside down. It's like an upside down cross.
Oh, yeah, touching all the stuff. Now we wait. Interesting.
The suspense. Oh my god.
Oh. Hitler, you didn't give me a choice.
Fox is Hitler.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Or am I just like the greatest con man in the history of this game?
If you're a liberal,
you don't want to
have
con people
no reason
you're Hitler.
To you don't need to con anyone if you're a liberal. You don't. At all. Not at all.
mouse wheel this junk.
Why is the chancellor? Okay, there you go.
We do not know who is Hitler yet, bad weed.
Hmm.
They all think it's me. This is like
it's definitely Fox.
It's an uphill game for me because everyone thinks I'm Hitler.
Well, you're not making it any easier for
me. Yeah. You're like,
you're egging
it
on.
Two fascist dras and then saying, maybe I'm just the greatest con man. Like, what you should have said is I drew three fascist cards. You also shouldn't have gone, ooh, when you looked at the cards and then given two drafts. Because that implies that they're different.
I know how to play people. It's just fun to do this.
Oh,
now I'm just going to start, like, making Joker faces at the face cam. Like, what's he do? Like,
We haven't voted yet.
Interesting choice there, Saber. Bad weed suggesting I act less Hitler-y.
Yeah. I mean,
the comb over is a classic like style in hair, but take that. He can't ruin it.
Well, the people's.
Oh, right.
Yep.
Did we vote? I don't think we voted.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That's all right. I would have voted.
Red flag. Red flag.
That's exactly what Hitler would do.
He'd just slip right into office without anyone noticing.
Exactly.
Yeah. You rearrange the letters of Hitler, it's Illuminati.
Wow. All right. So I guess now, have people already looked at the policy cards?
Yeah, put them back in the deck and just shuffle it.
Yeah.
All right.
Very interesting.
What we might. Oh, I don't know. Maybe we should shuffle them all together because now he has some insight into the deck.
Yeah, just shuffle them all.
While you're shuffling.
Well, I don't know what's in the discard, so.
Yeah, I guess we should just shuffle them all in.
Okay, whatever.
Because there's only eight cards and he's seen three of them. So he.
Right, yeah, that's fair.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Oops. Give him a good old shuffle.
So. The president moves now, right? Since everybody voted now.
Yep. Okay. And also, oh wait, this got reset before and now it's going back up because.
Wait, how's that get reset?
Well, once this goes to three, we get a random policy enacted.
Mm-hmm.
If there's a hung parliament three times in a row.
I can say I'm pretty hung.
All right. I'm just going to put this down here. And I'll just leave that one alone.
It resets every time there's a successful election, basically. Yeah.
Okay. I want to change my Steam name now. To Hung Daddy.
We vote now.
Oh, yes. Let us. Let us
first.
Appoint your person. Come on, man.
Yeah, I don't want to vote without knowing. Well, these two do.
Yeah.
Hello, Brawl. Welcome to the stream.
Oh.
Definitely a harmless game.
Yeah, I forgot that it was my turn. I need to.
No. That stays there.
Oh, because I was elected.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I just realized it was my turn.
I was hung.
So you guys know.
Hung Danny.
I trust you more.
Your first mistake.
Good choice.
Good choice.
It's because, well, okay, both of you were involved in a fascist car being put down.
What?
But
I wasn't involved in that getting put down.
Well, you were involved in the sense that it was your turn, as in you were president at the time it got put down.
Oh,
but
well.
Get wrecked.
I believe you more than him because he said, yeah, I don't have to say shit. And
I was like, well, I mean, I don't.
You don't have to, but I'm going to think you're a fascist, you know?
That's fine.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Well.
I'm like the Bernie Sanders of this group. I don't change my votes.
Okay. Sure.
Feel,
right.
Feel,
I guess I'm feel, Trump then. In that case.
Feel the burn. Feel the burn.
I do.
Feel the burn.
Feels like the hand is weird.
The hand is a bit weird. Yeah. I almost forgot who my chancellor was there.
Okay. Did you discard one? Oh, you did. I just didn't see it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was looking over at Discord, so.
Yeah. Okay. I know who all the fascists and liberals are on this table.
Do you know?
Yeah, definitely. Well, unless okay, Fox could just because it's his first. Well, you know, I have no way of proving to you unless you make me chancellor and then I show you. But unless Fox is just being weird because it's his first game, I think it's Fox.
I mean, it's Fox, so that's kind of fair.
I think it's Fox and Saber.
Fair to assume.
All right, so it goes to you now. Thank you. What are you laughing at?
Nothing.
<I don't, laughs> right? What?
Why are people flipping my cards? Actually, I'm going to flip my cards back over because Bad Weed just reminded me you guys could totally be checking my stream and seeing my cards.
Yeah, well, that's very true.
Yeah. They could be stream sniping you.
Yeah.
Votes, Fox and Saber?
Right.
Yeah.
You're welcome, Saber.
Man, I wish I was Hitler this game because I've convinced everybody of everything.
I wish I was Hitler.
Don't be so sure.
I wish I was Hitler. It's going to get taken out of context, I think.
We're going to quote that one.
All right, this is from Chad. What do Germans have on their ice cream cones? A 99? I don't get it.
I don't either.
No, right.
But as a German, I'm going to say I take right offense to that.
Yeah, as someone I'm of German Austrian descent, I don't care because I'm not German.
Fair. Draz is choosing his.
Saber, what are you doing?
Wait, checking his freaking cards, man.
Wait, somebody took my. What the fuck? I don't have a no, you asshole.
Oh, Fox is just out to sabotage this game.
Apparently.
I don't even have to try and, you know, make my case that he's Hitler.
It's just like,
wait, hold on.
A 99 is the ice cream topping. It's a flake. Oh.
We're missing a bullet, by the way.
The more you know.
I guess it's like a sprinkle.
We are missing a bullet. I don't know. Does anyone have it in there?
A flaky. Oh, I understand what it is. He said. He said a flaky chocolate stick. Like you, I know how to make it. You put chocolate on a sheet pan, put it in like a blast chiller or whatever, and then scrape it into like a roll.
Drez, what are you doing, Drez? What are you doing?
Giving him a chance to redeem himself.
We spent special time in.
He acts like he's trolling, and that's what bothers me.
Probably is.
We spent time in Warhammer together. We have a special connection.
He hasn't voted yet.
Oh, Drez.
You're deciding. Oh.
Well,
all right.
I think that's a mistake.
This should be interesting.
All right.
Can I get a hell yeah? How do you say it? Majority Whip Frank Underwood.
Oh man, I love House of Cards. By the way, it's interesting that Draz would choose Fox's Chancellor after Fox gave him two fascist cards. So now I'm suspecting.
You're assuming Draz. I gave him two fascist cards.
Well, okay, which is why I'm thinking like, well, maybe
what
he actually did give him
two
a choice.
Liberal cards.
Now it's like he's hoping that.
How would
Fox
you
would...
wait? That doesn't even make any sense.
All right.
This is like. Oh right, I have policy cards to look at. I see what you're doing. I got you, dog. Dun 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 dun. Bort bort bort
bort
ow.
All right. Yep.
Ooh. Oh, I gotta flip
So yeah, Draz now gets to look at the top three cards of the policy deck because of that power.
Wait, do I? What do I do with this card? Do I put it in this one or put it back over here?
Oh, this one.
Okay.
Because of this power that's exclusive to the 5 to 6 players board, the president examines the top three cards. So.
Your hands are all 3D. It's cool. Mine's just like paper.
Oh, you can change that.
Yeah, but I like it paper.
Oh, okay then.
There was only two cards.
Oh, there's only... Wait, what?
Yeah, there was only two cards in the pile.
What?
Shuffle the discard and put it back.
Why is there...
Should we throw these two back?
I think we'll just shuffle them and then look at the top three then.
Okay. Oops.
Why? How did they go through so quick? I guess because there's less cards.
Oh. Yeah. How do you rotate things again? Is it Q and E?
It's to rotate. It's
oh, it is Q and E.
Mouse wheel. Oh, although Q and E works, yeah.
Oh, it's not rotating for me. Interesting.
Well, I think it's like rotating along the axis, you know, like spinning, but not flipping. I just came from physics class.
Yeah.
I mean, this has nothing to do with electric fields, but I don't.
Okay, so fine. Am I allowed to be upfront about what the cards are?
What? Well, I assume so. Yeah, you could tell us what they are. Sure.
The top three cards are all fascist cards, so we should not give them to Fox, because next card gives him a bullet, and he could kill
anyone. Wait, why would I get a bullet?
Because
that's the next fascist
power. If the top
power.
Three cards are fascist, then the president gets to shoot someone.
That sounds pretty badass.
Yeah, it does sound
pretty
badass.
Yeah.
I propose is I think Fox and Saber are fascists. So if you hang Parliament round to me, I will shoot Fox.
Yo.
A bullet in Fox.
All right.
See, that,
sounds like a plan to me.
So.
What?
I'm with you on that.
If I'm elected, wait, is it for president? If I'm elected president, I'm going to put a cap in Rye's.
Wow.
In his, like, dirty hate speech mouth.
All that slander.
So, pick your chancellor.
Oh, okay.
I don't really care what chancellor
I was like,
chooses,
where's
honestly.
The chancellor sign? My dude.
All right.
Yeah. So,
good.
Let's draw some cards.
Hey, hey. You're not voted in.
You're not voted in.
Yeah. So. Oh.
We nined you.
Why you do that?
Because they don't want you to shoot me.
You're slinging so much angry words at me.
Did we all vote?
We all voted. Well, three nines and two yas.
Okay.
So now it goes on to Saber.
And absolutely not.
Rinse and repeat.
Liberals are
choices.
I know names. All I gotta say.
Whoa.
Okay.
Bad I.
Well, okay, then it's definitely out of Parliament. That's weird.
Jeez, guys.
Well, okay then.
Well, I see how it
is. Not that it mattered either way, but I was just having a hard time. <with the card.
laughs> It's the sense.
Had to get your word in there then, I guess.
I'm Sherlocking this all together. I am halfway done with this puzzle.
It doesn't matter who I choose Chancellor because the next three cards are fascists, so...
Yeah, and it can't be...
Yeah.
Actually, wait, no. That should have gone to me, shouldn't it?
Oh, wait, what?
The previously elected president?
Oh, yeah, you were just elected. Right. So I'll give it to you.
Oh, okay.
Like, I looked at pictures of people with bullet holes in their heads today in class.
I'm not sure why you're voting me in.
So
Fox, I'm going to shoot you. I am going to kill you.
Does that mean I'm not allowed to play anymore?
Yes.
Oh.
No backseats.
This one, too.
Yeah.
I don't know how I knew it was.
Did
mine
we get?
For
did
those.
We get three Yaz there?
Take yeah. that one yeah. back. All right, okay.
All right. Let me just make a case before I get shot. All right. So you gotta like slap your hands together while making a point, like rub them together. All right. So in my time as elected president of the secret Hitlers, I had a choice of two fascist cards and one liberal card. I threw out the fascist card as a test to my chancellor appointee, Draz Games, and he behaved in such a manner that was fascism.
Yeah, so keep going about that. What's that?
Talking? So it wait for it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Kill us all, man.
Are you Hitler? Because I just...
Hell nah, dog.
What?
Well, okay.
Don't reveal that.
You're not supposed to reveal your allegiance, but you're just supposed to say no, but okay. You're not Hitler.
By no, way, I just want it on your conscience. You shot an innocent man.
I just realized how many people have been made chancellor since this third one has been put down.
I think I have.
Hasn't everyone? Or
I don't think they have.
Who hasn't?
What are these cards? I want to look.
They're all the same.
Okay.
Well, are you Hitler, Fendon?
What? I don't think are you think
you're supposed to ask that.
Oh, you do. Okay. I am not Hitler.
Wait. Do you seriously think Hitler's just going to be like, yeah, dog, I'm Hitler?
You have to answer truthfully.
After three fascist cards, if Hitler gets elected president, not president, chancellor, then the game ends. Like the fascists win. So that's why we might have elected Hitler but forgotten about that at some point. But at least for now.
I don't think we actually elected anyone since... Well...
When did this one
actually? Yeah, that was we hit three. Wait, was that before or after? That was during Fox.
You were a chancellor, right? At some point, are you Hitler?
Not since it was the three here.
Oh,
I don't think we've had anyone since the third.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Okay,
just me, I guess.
Fine, sure.
All right, so
moving on.
Now that we settled out that confusion.
Sorry, Fox.
Okay, so I guess we're tied now, right?
Now I have no idea who Hitler or the fascists are. I'm sorry. I may have made a mistake. Mm.
Well, yes. May have. You definitely did.
Well, you didn't act which like it.
Who here is trained? Well, being trained to, like, sort out criminals... Yo, I'm right here.
Let's shoot him.
Okay, so my thinking here is if Draz was fascist, he would have known
Draz,
who Hitler was.
Draz is totally... Well,
so he would not have given it to Fox.
No, Draz, I'm really suspecting Draz just because...
Because
fascist cards went down twice while him and Fox were in the office, right? True. We know Fox is a liberal. I'm really suspicious of Draz right now.
All right.
Fox was wanting to shoot you. He was trying to force that to happen.
Yeah, he was.
I search for the truth.
That's why I don't understand what Fox's strategy was.
It was just to cause as much chaos as possible for fun.
Yeah. Of the usual.
You got to make the stream interesting.
Well, it's certainly interesting.
You know, foxes are cunning, clever, dickbags of creatures, and it's hilarious to me. That's why I...
Oh, but now I'm confused because...
I think that was his goal.
Who is not a freaking fascist here? God. The only person that I think's not a fascist is myself. I'm just going
to
put that one out there.
Okay, so we're...
That's the exact kind of like talk that someone trying to convince everyone else who isn't...
Like I said, I wish I was Hitler this game because I would have conned everyone.
That's so the kind hard. Of shit. I'm pretty sure
you are conning everybody.
All right.
Yeah, because that's the kind of shit that I would say.
Shoot me then.
Pass a fascist policy and shoot him.
Yeah, do it. Challenge. Nah.
I just want to do it because it would be hilarious that after Fox gets shot that.
See, I think it's Rye because that's the kind of trolly shit that I would do. Be like, I wish I was Hitler.
Yeah, right.
That's exactly what I thought.
All right, well, like I said, shoot me and we'll see. Although don't shoot me because we'll probably lose because then we won't have. I've just realized that the fascists have a lot of power right now.
Does Saber have an extra policy card? In
what? This is not supposed to be here.
Whoa! Scandal. Don't tell Hillary.
Oops.
Monica Lewinsky's at the White House.
Oh, weren't we supposed to ask him?
Oh, yeah. Are you Hitler, Saber?
No. I am not.
Okay.
All right.
What's this?
You put it in your envelope.
I know.
But... You can just delete your envelope.
No, you can't. Not unless you're the host.
Oh, really? Oh. I'll delete it for you.
I just stuck mine off to the side.
Oh. Go
what if I wanted to keep mine?
Screw you.
Hitler.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I did shoot you. Okay. Well,
it's a Hitler move to delete my secret envelope.
We've not got the other bullet, but just who are you going to shoot then, Fendon?
Well, I'm kind of suspicious of everyone right now.
So am I. I am 100%. I think all of you are fascists.
Process of elimination. SaberDev, why did you put this down?
Because I wanted to see Rye get shot. You want me completely honest?
Fair point.
And why specifically do you think Rye is Hitler?
Why? Because he's been conning everyone this whole game. He's trying to make it out that everybody else is Hitler except for himself.
See, that's the same kind of like Trouble in Terrorist Town talk that a lot of people do. Like, I'm confirmed. It's like, bitch, that don't mean anything.
Right? I'm saying.
Yeah.
I mean, okay. I've been saying, I said it earlier, there's no way that I can prove without someone testing me that I'm not Hitler.
Don't
have
Hitler. A space.
Right? So there's, it'd be wasting my breath to be like, no, I deny it. What? No. Because I can't do anything about it. Like, if you guys think I'm Hitler, that's fine. Shoot me. And you'll lose the game.
Okay.
Are you gonna shoot me?
Doesn't the president shoot you?
Well, oh yeah. Well, whoever is gonna shoot me.
Where did the bullets go?
Yeah.
I threw
we should
one
probably
at
figure that out before we shoot someone.
It doesn't matter. We'll remember who's shot.
It's symbolic.
Wait, how is it getting shot? Are we talking like execution style or long range? Oh, thanks, Panic Blizzard. For the follow.
I thought that was like part of your joke there or whatever. Or whatever that was supposed to be.
Who's getting shot?
Okay, I might be wrong here, but I'm gonna shoot SaberDev. Because enacting a fascist policy this close to the fascists winning is kind of suspicious to me.
Can I object?
Can you see stuff I'm drawing?
I know 100% because I'm not Hitler. We know SaberDev's not Hitler, so we can't win if we kill him. If you kill Draz, 100% you will win.
Unless you are Hitler.
Unless I'm Hitler.
Unless you're Hitler.
That's my concern.
I've given you no reason to distrust me.
What reason have I given?
You've been involved in two fascist guards with Fit Dan with a confirmed liberal.
Because he's Fox.
That's a fair point.
Wait, do you guys
you
see all the writing
about this now?
Like, yeah, Fox and Hitler next to you. Take that.
I was like,
your fellow liberal thinks that he is fascist, so.
Wait, so who's shot now?
There's so many possibilities. Like, you could be Hitler, and you might know that he is fascist. He might not be Hitler, but he could be fascist. So you're trying to protect him and trying to get me to kill the other liberal.
I know that you're not Hitler. I know that Fox isn't Hitler because he's dead. I know Saber is not Hitler because he's been elected chancellor. I know I'm not Hitler. I know 100% Draz is Hitler. That's your choice whether you believe me or not. But Draz is 100% confirmed Hitler.
He is a confirmed fascist.
No, I'm not. Nothing's been confirmed. That's the problem.
He's not. Okay. Well, okay. He's pretty much a confirmed fascist because, well, okay. Fox was being a bit weird, so we can't be 100% that Fox just didn't give him a ton of fascist cards. But he has been involved in two. Basically, your choice here is between shooting me or shooting Draz. And Draz has been involved in two fascist cards going down, right?
Let me defend myself this way. Rye killed Fox, another liberal. He knows if he was fascist, he would know who the other fascist is and who the liberals are.
Right.
So, if he was Hitler, his goal would want be to take out someone that he thought was, or well, he would know is liberal.
I think everyone here who wasn't a fascist suspected Fox, right?
Yes.
So
yeah, that's why.
I'm like honorary fascist now because he's doing so much.
All I can say is that Draz is more suspicious than me. I've not been involved in a single fascist card going down on the table. I've been involved in, I think, one liberal. I didn't do the other two because I've not been a chancellor or a president since then, I think. No, I have. It's gone round. No, the last time I've been involved. Okay, to be fair, I've been involved in a fascist card going down because I shot Fox. But I've been involved in one fascist card going down, and Draz has been involved in.
So you're saying I should go by statistics?
Yeah.
What's the P score on this?
It's Hitler's job to not be suspicious, though.
I'm just saying that it's 100% irrational, in my opinion, for you to kill me because, it's more statistically likely that Draz is a fascist or Hitler. And actually, well, it's
you,
one
you
of us is
Hitler. You
could
have tipped the scales, though. Just because you're Hitler doesn't mean you enacted or you have to have given
That's
people fascist 100% policies.
True. 100% true. But I'm saying, which is the safer bet here from what the knowledge you have?
I'm just saying this. I put three fascist cards down. I don't see why you wouldn't shoot me.
Well, he's protecting Draz.
No.
He's a fascist and he's protecting Draz. Right. That's okay. Why would you shoot anyone who's confirmed not Hitler right now? You shouldn't do that.
Am I really confirmed not Hitler, though?
Yeah, because I made you chancellor, and you said you weren't Hitler.
Okay, I'm going to shoot Draz.
Are you Hitler, Draz?
He's just a fascist. I know that.
okay.
Yep, he was, which I already knew, but... I was 100% a liberal.
The thing that decided it for me was SaberDev seemed pretty fascist to me most of the game.
Yeah.
And he wanted to shoot you. So I'm guessing you wanted to protect Draz.
Yeah. Wait, is the game over?
Yeah,
because we shot Hitler.
We shot Hitler. So we can load this up
again.
That's why you're asking. All of our shit's still here, though. That's fine.
Bye-bye. Look at all the pretty pictures I drew. Alright. So now we understand how this goes. I think it'd be fun for another one. If Draz, you can.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
If you want.
Oh, yeah. One of the guys in my chat goes, just saying, this sounds like such an effective government. You know what? We'll just shoot somebody and figure it out later.
Hey, well, we did actually deliberate it for a long while.
Yeah.
We did. Yes. We did.
All right, so
after shooting a liberal,
who goes first?
Look! Rise. Oh
wow.
Well, we can't
That's
find out who's suspicious. First because we need to deal out these first. Oh well, I'm first anyway, though, you know.
Well, I thought that's how we like deliberated these cards.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
I'm having trouble opening my envelope again. Got it.
All right, so have you all looked at your cards?
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Sorry.
Yeah, 9, party membership.
Roll. Yeah, 9, Hitler.
By the way, no stream sniping, guys. Just thought we should get that out of the way.
Yeah. Like, yeah, if there's anyone in chat who's watching the other streams, don't spoil it, obviously. So, is that everyone looked at their cards, yeah?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. Put your secret roll face down on the table. Everyone put their blindfolds on. And then both fascists take your blindfolds off and reveal all of the cards sitting on the table there. All the secret roll cards. And I'll give you like 20 seconds. Okay. Everyone remove their blindfolds. And take your secret roll back. The funny thing about this is they could have like switched them around or something.
That would be terrible.
Yeah. Taking all my cards now.
All right.
I believe the dice was white, which is me. So I'm just gonna take this.
Why are you talking like whatever his fucking name is, Cousin Fester from Adam's Family?
Also, you're taking pride in the fact that you're white. Just gonna point that out.
Yeah, I am white. Yep. Supreme race. No,
white pride.
Make this country great again.
Exactly. You're pinging shit? Right, okay. I'm gonna believe in Fox this game. Cool.
Thank you, stupid dick.
Best last words ever.
Deleting everyone's stupid folder things, envelopes.
Oh, I thought you were stealing my cards. I was like, whoa, get out of my hand. Uncle Fester, that's his name. Oh, right, I got a vote.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I always forget about that in the early game. Right. Okay.
All right. Chancellor.
I have to draw my cards.
I am the Senate.
Oh God. We're all in trouble.
Jesus Christ. For whatever reason, I thought you already had like policy cards in your hand. I was like, what are you doing?
Interesting.
Is interesting.
I guess.
Okay. Yeah, I gave him a choice.
No, he didn't.
Shut up.
He was like, here's these two fascist cards.
Pulled a liberal one somehow.
He forced me to be liberal. How dare he?
What are you doing?
There we go. I'll rotate it like that. I got a nice little thing going on.
All right.
Votes?
I keep.
Oh, right. Sure.
Everyone's all fine right with that.
Cool. Saber Dev poses no threat to the sanctity of our union.
Oh, God.
So you think.
Gave him a good old ocular pat down.
Ooh. Don't threaten me with a good time.
Actually, like 15 minutes before the stream started, I took one of those like boob tuber pictures where I like pulled down the my shirt a little bit, and I was like, stream in 15 minutes. I wanted to say, like, that. Get in there, studs, or something, and then put some, like sex hashtag or something.
Fuck. Yes.
Oh, well, that's real interesting. Okay.
I know.
It's real interesting.
I only go to Fox's streams for, like, the reveals.
Wasn't
gonna... It's a pretty deep V.
Okay. You say you weren't given a choice, Saber? Venon, would you like to...
I wasn't given a choice either, because I drew three okay. fascist cards.
Okay. Yeah, I wasn't.
That's
I didn't have a choice.
Not impossible. So
my fellow liberals, I would just like to say that his color is red, and red is the color of fascism.
Uh huh. So I'm immediately suspicious right. of Fox again.
I will say it's also
accusations.
The most likely to draw, or relatively likely to draw three fascist cards towards the start of the game. So
yeah,
because they haven't been taken out into the discard.
Exactly.
True. Get out of here with your logic.
They were all shuffled, right?
Right.
I don't know. I'm going to remember from the last game anyway. But
yeah, I didn't remember, so it's fine. By the way, I drew on my presidency. I drew a liberal and two liberals and a fascist. Discarded one liberal so I could give Fox a choice. So there's already one liberal out of the deck. So there's even a higher chance of.
That sounds like a very fascist move.
All right. Okay.
Let's vote him in.
Have fun with your British stuff.
I'm definitely
English stuff. Selfish. United Kingdom stuff.
Wait, what? What am I saying? That's United Kingdom-ish.
No, Bad Weed's leaving. He's from the same part of the globe
as
me. Oh,
okay.
All right, so
I see.
This vote went through.
All right.
Good. Very interesting.
Oh, yeah, it's my turn to draw.
Yeah.
I like this little picture of the dude. What is lift height? Yeah. Oh my god, I can lift stuff up really high. Wah!
Playing around with the tools there.
Look how low it's lifted.
I can measure you.
Oh.
Baby, that scale's not big enough.
Jeez.
What you writing?
Welcome to the stream, Couch Pals.
You today. Did it backwards.
Did I? I think
it's
I did.
It's not even correct.
Oh. Well, that's I'm not a fascist, so I don't know how to do a swastika.
So you're saying I'm an 8 out of 10? Actually, I was going to draw something, but I don't remember.
You got policy cards now, by the way.
Oh, I'm not very good at this game. okay.
Oh my god, I can draw pretty vectors.
Noise.
Look at I didn't give him a choice, smooth. And he
Wait.
Obviously picked liberal.
Oh, okay. I thought you said that you didn't give me a choice. I was like, huh?
No.
Why would you lie about that?
Why would I lie about that?
I was just, you have no choice.
I didn't give him a choice. He had
Whoa.
To post liberal
cards.
Whoa.
What?
Quick rules.
Oh.
Yeah, it says stuff on the back. It's so exciting. Don't
Maybe
speak
there's
while
stuff on
session.
The bottom of everything.
Oh, it's
Flip
just talent.
Everything.
Must be something.
All right. So, are we voting me into office as glorious leader of the Democratic Republic of North
you
Korea.
Pick your chancellor first.
Oh yeah. my dude.
I'm gonna stick. With
Whenever
this,
you
then.
Say that, that makes me think that you're in cahoots.
No, I just take pictures of the cat and send it to people.
He tried to discredit me earlier by saying I'm a fascist. How are we in cahoots?
Yeah, that's true.
The way you said "how are we" sound like Halloween, and I was like, "Halloween cahoots."
I'm not a native speaker. I don't know how to
Wait,
say
what's,
stuff.
What's your native language?
German.
Oh hell yeah! It's
pretty sweet.
Hitler.
Talked about that earlier.
Actually,
you're
most
acute in our boat.
Oh, I need to.
Oh, I gotta draw policy cards.
Indeed, you do, sir.
I get so distracted with drawing shit.
Drawing Simulator 2016.
Exactly. Exactly.
Oops. Oops. There we go. Das ist so schwer. I lied. I don't remember a lot of German. I just remember like various phrases.
I think they're in cahoots and communicating.
Yeah.
Wie geht es Ihnen? Rai Rowan. Blah, 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 blah.
Well, that was very polite.
Papa!
Every time.
You gonna say something about that?
I didn't get a choice.
Me neither.
That's getting less likely as the game goes on. All right.
Oh, wait, no,
likely
that was safe.
Story.
That
I'm just noting who has been involved in fascist policies. That's all. That's It was the Chancellor. You?
Yep.
I'm gonna have to go with Drez on this one.
Mm-hmm.
When I become Fuhrer of our great country.
Well, there's actually nothing wrong with saying that, because Fuhrer means like leader. Leader. Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Once I become leader of my great country, I'm like, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. I forgot to vote, but my vote doesn't matter anymore anyway.
If one more fascist card gets played too, we have to start asking who's Hitler.
That's true.
And how's that work?
Once when they're elected chancellor, you ask. Are you Hitler?
What's president examines the top three cards?
It's not to do with like the powers or anything. It's just once all three of these like orange ones are covered, then we're in like this red zone, which means that if he's elected chancellor, we lose.
Okay.
I
claim ownership of the die. Hey! It's gone forever in the void now. It's weird to think that we're like somewhere. Playing a board game in like some kind of weird like ethereal space.
I can change the background, I think.
Can we play in like a living room?
How do you change the background?
Yeah, it's in one of the menus up top, I think.
I'll get it after my turn. Okay. You were a chancellor. No.
Nope. That was me.
Okay, yeah. And you put down a liberal card. Okay. I trust Fox.
Cool. All
right. You know, last game we were saying that I was involved with so many fascist policies. Didn't I put down a couple liberal cards as well?
You may have. I don't remember. I think there's only like one card or something in here. I think we shuffle them up.
Pow.
Draw them. Okay. Oh. Good job.
All right. Wait. We got a vote on me.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Aw. Oops. Oops.
Yeah.
Flip it.
Oh. I like your enthusiasm.
Oh, thanks. All right. Let's see.
Interesting.
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 Very interesting, but very stupid. Are you trying to push your fascist agenda on me?
What are you talking about?
I don't trust you.
Technically, you're not allowed to discuss something.
Oh, yeah. Well, technically, you're not allowed to discuss this stuff. I don't know how to change the friggin' backgrounds. You said you want to play in like a living room, like
warehouse.
Well, this isn't.
This is fancy.
Is this
now? Like, where does this card go? To the blue or to the red?
Oh, well, we'll see which one you picked.
What do you mean pick?
Wait until you put it down before we can discuss this. Okay, I gave him a choice. We just need one more liberal policy. No big deal. The fascists should be scared right now. Whoever screams at this moment is a fascist, by the way.
Whoever what?
Uh-huh. I wish I could scream, but I'm in a university accommodation, so
definitely
people
anyways.
Would be a bit worried, I think.
Still
nah, they
anyways.
Just want to do their homework and smoke their reefers.
Yeah, sure.
You scream, they run into the room, and you just tell them you're Hitler.
No, I walked into the room, and he was just screaming like Hitler at the screen or something.
I'm sure that happens more often than you think.
It's gonna happen to someone. All right.
Why has he suddenly got a secret area? This seems a little suspicious.
So I don't know, Drez has a secret area, so I figured I'd put mine down.
So I realized I had this. I've realized I've had these like host options here. I haven't done anything with, and that's where I found the background thing. What does this do? Oh no, I'm not gonna do that.
Look at that note there on the side.
Wait, what? Oh my gosh, my stomach's making weird noises, and I'm hiccuping.
Like we can read that chicken scratch.
Oh wow.
What chicken scratch?
What are you talking about?
Oh, over here. Okay. The notes.
Adding in the notes.
Wait, what?
Along the right side of the screen.
Yep.
Well, is my right side of the screen your right side of the screen?
I assume yes. So. It's part of the UI, not the actual table.
Oh.
Oops.
That's probably just all Fox.
Probably. I mean, I put the winky face in there, so.
Oh, you mean? Wait.
But what about the wanky face?
Jeez. Okay. I really like this living room, though. Like, you know, just
it's pretty fancy, not gonna lie.
I think it's weird the amount of chairs sitting on the sides, like we're in a Chinese restaurant or something.
Well, yeah, I don't think it's a living room. I think it's like a conference room or something.
And we're just like floating 5 feet above the ground.
Is this Hitler's office?
Oh, I've got polishing dogs.
Blondie.
All right. So we could win the game here.
Ooh.
I wasn't given a choice.
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
If you were not given a choice, Draz, just
if I was given a choice, why have I put down two or three of these liberal cards?
Okay,
to throw us off.
Okay.
If I was a fascist, I wouldn't have let us get this close to winning. I'll put it that way.
Okay,
I've been given two choices so far.
You're gonna have a chance to prove yourself in just a second, Draz, because. Right, okay. First, Fenton, you get to look at the top three cards of the deck.
Okay. Do I have to tell you what they are?
You don't have to.
Okay, I'm just going to say they're all fascist.
They're all fascist.
Yeah.
Okay, Draz.
That makes it a little harder to prove.
That does make it a little harder. But that, do we believe him, though? It would be an odd move for him to lie.
He's not innocent.
It would be a hard move for Fenton to lie here.
It's a twist ending where he was double Hitler in both games, you know?
It would be a hard move, but I mean, look at the board right now. They've got four liberal cards.
That's
down
true. They have fascists, they have know? To do something.
They got
to
do something crazy in order to get out of the situation, right?
I'm going
to
go out on a limb here. I'm going to as like a theory, say that if Fenton's lying, we can win next round because my card will go over to Fenton and. Remember,
okay,
I've put
me to shoot him.
No, I've put down two liberal cards. I'm saying that if
me
he's
too.
Lying, okay, yeah. Well, then either give it to Fox or give it to me because we've been involved in the same thing and put
I have
down
not
two.
Put down a single fascist card either. So, just throwing that out there.
Yeah. Oh well. Okay.
That's true.
Throwing that out.
So me and Rye are both not Hitlers.
Okay,
because
yeah, that's
we're
basically
the
what I'm saying.
For the liberal victory.
Definitely, like, you're almost 100% sure that me and Fox aren't fascists, because why would we put down two liberal cards in this situation as well?
Right.
So I'm saying, by the way, into those policy cards back.
Oh, good. you don't keep those.
On the next turn, Drez, just give it to either Fox or me. If it turns out that he was telling the truth and there are three fascist cards, then so be it, but...
I want to redeem myself.
The problem here is I can't trust either of you entirely.
You can't trust us entirely, but would we really let it
get? If I elect either of you and either of you are Hitler, we instantly lose.
Well, just remember that both me and Fox were involved in the same exchange. Like, I was president, he was chancellor. And then I think he elected me, or was it? I can't remember. But
you were president, I got elected chancellor, because I remember it was like, here's two cards.
Yeah, I did that twice. Damn, blue. I think I did that twice with you, and because I could trust you the second time around. And we both put two down together. And I feel like one of us would have been like, if one of us was a fascist, we would be like, okay, well, there's three down right now. We're not going to put down a fourth one.
Yeah.
Because we were the last people to put down cards.
Right.
Or not the last people to put down cards. We were the last people to put down, you know, liberal card. Why are you laughing at me, Fox?
You said put. You said pit.
Pit.
Fuck.
Pasta.
What's funny about pasta?
Pasta?
Pasta.
Oh, okay.
Pasta?
Oh, do you say ciabatta?
I don't even know what that is.
It's kind of bread.
Like
bread?
Oh.
Ciabatta?
Yeah, I say...
Hey, don't go trying to elect yourself, Chancellor. That's a little suspicious.
I thought you were writing Hitler, not hi. I was like, while I'm just being defamed right now in front of myself.
Just so we know, if you elect Hitler right now, then...
that's...
The Republic.
That's my problem.
Yeah.
I definitely think... Fenton's at least a fascist. Whether or not he's Hitler, I don't know. Either way, I couldn't elect him.
I'm just going to say that statistically, I think who put down the other two liberal cards? So me and Fox put down two.
Saber put down one.
Okay.
Wait, I put
down at least one.
I haven't had a chance to put down anymore.
That puts seven liberal cards.
I know that Saber's put down one, right? But me and Fox have both put down two. Right, and
right.
I'm not saying we shouldn't.
Elected.
I'm not saying we shouldn't trust Saber. I'm saying you can trust us more. There's more likely a chance that we're not. I'm not like being a.
The problem is that's what Hitler would say.
Okay.
Oh wow.
There's not much else convincing I can do.
I know. That's why I'm debating this so hard.
Zero idea of what's going on. Are we making?
If I was a fascist, I would be trying to get Hitler in power. So that kind of. Is a good point for me at least, but
yeah, I think so.
Couch
or that, or you're just that, or you're just pretending and you're just being like, oh, I'm like making this really like.
I'm too sick to act that well.
You did pretty well last game as Hitler. You,
I wish I was Hitler again because that was fun.
That you did really well there. You had me convinced at the beginning. I was like, yeah, Draz, you're a liberal, and then. After we shot Fox. By the way, just so we know, for the next time someone gets shot, you don't actually reveal your card. You just tell us if you were Hitler or not.
Yeah.
Okay.
For Vermintide.
Vermintide!
It's like Braveheart Hitler.
I don't remember who. Oh,
I live in that.
In Vermintide.
I live in that country.
The Bible.
I live in the Braveheart country.
Scotland.
We're missing two votes here.
Hold on one second. I was just explaining something in chat.
Ah.
What? There's a type one?
Yeah. Type here, Hitler, type here, type here.
We still need your vote.
Oh, sorry.
Now, how do I move this? Yay!
Are you Hitler?
No.
Okay. This is one of the few times you have to be truthful in the game, too. You can't.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Wait. Actually? Because if you are, then we lose and you win. If you're
Hitler. Wait, what?
If you're Hitler right now, then the fascists win.
Dun, dun.
Oh, my God. Fox, you had me totally convinced.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
You're the best around.
Oh, my gosh. I am so sorry, Drez. He had me completely under his...
Wow. Oh. I see how it is now, Fox.
God damn it. That was...
So you were the one I was suspicious about because you were trying so hard to convince me to put one of the two of you...
Well, because I was just sure of all. I was like, he wouldn't put down a fourth liberal card. Like,
that's why
on.
I was so okay with you talking so much about that. Because I was like, he's
oh my
pushing
god, I was
himself.
Playing right into your hands,
like putty in my fingers.
Oh my god,
we were so
I feel
close
so
too.
Betrayed right now.
I know.
This okay? Like I normally, I turn anyone. Streams into highlights if something good happens, but I think I'm just gonna like take this entire like stream and put it on because it's so good.
Oh my god!
It's like first part super trolly, second part surprise on Hitler.
Yeah, like you at the beginning, you were just like this, like hey, I'm Fox, dur, dur, dur. But now, this game, this last game, you're like actually cunning.
Wow, we stuck by his name.
Are we wanting to so play another game? Just
yeah,
I don't know if I call it cunning because I was still suspicious, but I was more suspicious of you.
That's true. Oops.
Real quick, does somebody want to explain the game for those who have just tuned into the stream?
Oh yeah, we can do that. Does someone else want to do it? Because I did it last time. Half did it last
sure.
time.
Sure, I'll explain. So basically, for those of you who are just tuning in, we're playing a game called Secret Hitler, and from what I've gathered from it so far, basically, in the version we're playing, we have five people. Nobody knows what cards each other has, and everyone has an allegiance, right? So there, in this case, there are going to be two fascists and three liberals, and the liberals have to try to figure out who Hitler is and shoot him, kill him, and therefore they win. Is that pretty accurate?
Pretty much. That was a lot better than how I explained it.
Okay, cool. I try, man.
That's the that's the gist of it, and if you have just tuned in, then you'll probably pick it up. From what we're doing, but the turns basically work that someone's president, they elect a chancellor, we vote on it, and then policies are thrown about, and that's
just like real government.
Yeah, exactly. And then this is like a quick explanation of that.
Ooh, I get to be a president first.
Sweet. Okay. Everybody, draw your
check out my cards.
Yeah, last game, I wasn't sure about that whole like. It's like you have to respond truthfully. I was like, then how do I get all the fascist cards down if I'm Hitler? I thought it was like,
wait,
if it's
did
just
you
like,
know you'd won? Like,
wait, didn't we ask? Oh, never mind.
Yeah,
okay.
you asked me and I said no, because I was like, if I say yes, then it's over and I lose.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. All right. Here we go. My chancellor.
Wait, we need to reveal the cards for the fascist first.
Yeah, we need to do the blindfold thing.
Oh, right.
That's right.
Oh, everybody knows what they are?
Yes.
Yep.
Well, I do.
Okay.
Wait, we need...
What, sorry?
Fox, put your card out first.
What?
Flip over so it's covered, and then put out the secret rule card face down. Okay. Right.
Got
everybody,
it.
And this was Hitler.
Everybody put their blindfold on.
Okay.
The man who turned everyone against each other.
Now
how do I get my card?
Fascists, remove your blindfold and then look at all the cards on the table.
I'll be right back. I'm going to go throw this ice cream in the sink.
Okay, now everyone remove their blindfold.
Okay.
I brought the kitty. Kitty!
Right.
Can I remove the blindfold?
Oh yeah, sorry, I did say, but you might not heard.
Yeah, I was grabbing the cat. Yoda, you wanna make fun noises in the microphone? Stop kicking me.
Look at you, you're in the internet now. Oh. Oh god, where'd the little there it is. I'm going to run to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Maybe we should have taken a break.
Oh, yeah, we should.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, well, we've already started this game.
I'll be like 2 seconds.
I think we can go to a break just now, I guess.
Okay. Take like a couple minute break.
Sure.
Okay.
All right. So we'll be back in a few minutes, guys.
I'll just stare at my face cam holding the cat. Ah, you're kicking me in the chest.
Ah, son of a bitch. And I bought you a window seat.
Even the cat doesn't agree
with
face
back.
Cams.
All right. So are you guys enjoying this game?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's fun. Like, because I've watched it quite a bit on stream, and I thought it was fun to watch. It's even more fun to play, to be a part of it.
Yes.
I was as soon as we'd finished the last game, I was like, okay, I want to get to another game.
Yeah, because it definitely felt like the first game was practice.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Because
we
all didn't fully understand what we were doing, and then it's like, oh, I got it now.
Yeah, I'll probably buy the physical version I'll play it with my family at Christmas or something like that. That'd be fun.
Aw. Look at my hand. That's 3D.
I think I can change everyone.
Wait.
I can force them.
Who went to the bathroom?
I think Saber and Fendon. Both of them are gone anyway.
Someone's coming back. I gotta hurry.
I'm back.
Me too.
All right.
Okay.
I'm just gonna type in Discord real quick. I'm gonna advertise the shit out of the stream.
Sweet.
Because why not?
I'll advertise it as well. I meant to host you, but or one of you anyway, but I didn't.
Gone forever.
That's hilarious, but I would recommend not doing that just in case we lose the Chancellor thing, because that's actually an important piece. Do it with the dice
or
something. Do it with the dice. We don't need that.
It says that I'm the first.
Or the bullets, because we're not gonna forget. You know, it's like. Okay. How do I host people on Twitch? I was trying to host. I couldn't figure it out.
Host space the person's username.
Oh, it like in.
You know, Twitch in your chat. In your chat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And it does automatically for you.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'll host Fox. I had to make a decision between Fox and Saber if it was going to stream. Who else is, Drez, are you recording or anything, or are you streaming?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Yeah, neither am I.
So, Fendon, are you recording? Is that what you said earlier?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Sweet. I'll probably put this stream up on YouTube.
Me too.
I'm enjoying this, though. This is, yeah, absolutely.
Ah, Timber. Oh, it's gone.
Should have a card game day. Toilet time.
Yeah. Do you see what happens when you leave?
Apparently.
This is all just right, like so real
we ready
politics.
To, apparently.
Is Fendon back?
Yeah.
Didn't you? Okay. We're ready. I'm gonna actually just quickly retweet streams.
I used to have a knife that was shaped like this bullet. It was a pocket knife, pulled out the bottom. I don't know where it went. Aren't I interesting?
You're super interesting.
I'm amazed.
Sweet. Okay.
Double flip. Oh, it did it. Double flip.
All right. Well, I'm ready.
All right. So I'm the chancellor. I mean the presidente. And
all right, I'm gonna bring our people back here.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna vote in
right, guys,
the person who is responsible for my winning.
to Saber streamers, viewers. Yeah, Fox just nominated Drez. Okay.
It was the best.
It's the best of times. It was the worst of times.
You may laugh about it, but there's this giant hole in my heart now.
Oh, God.
Damn. Don't worry, we trust you.
This is where we find out, like, literally, that you've got a hole in your heart, and it's, like, a really serious medical condition. And we're all just, like, laughing at it.
Don't worry, man. I got time for one more game. Actually.
That's cold.
Fuck your health, dude. It's
like, I have a hole in my heart right now, and everyone's like,
ha, ha, ha. No, really, like, oh, though. God. It's like, no, for real.
No, really. Call 911.
I've literally just been shot. Like, shot like Fox. That.
Fox is standing outside my window just smiling after he shot me.
Don't worry, I could probably try and do my best to recreate the crime scene. They taught me, they showed me how to do blood. Like, put all the blood back together to form a point of origin.
With a spatter, right?
Yeah. I never pulled policy cards to give for our chancellor.
You should probably do that.
I was like, all right, why are we not doing anything? Oh,
yeah. Some like, all right, so playing with bullets here.
Holy crap, dude. Do I have to discard one of the cards?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You have to discard one.
Hello, Keto. Welcome to the stream. How you doing?
Hey, Mario? He has a nice mustache.
Congrats.
Keo couldn't make it to this game because of his internet connection. Apparently, would have been good to have him.
He's here in spirit.
Yeah.
All right. So let me preface this by saying that Fox didn't give me a choice,
and I didn't get a choice.
What?
Okay. So he's saying he drew three fascist cards.
By the way,
there's not much we can do about that. Yeah. I'm just going to note that both of you are involved in a... Well, I'm not suspicious of either of you, but if I had to, I would choose Fox as the most suspicious one because he's saying that Drez is not lying. Like, he's saying, oh yeah, I drew three. Drez is telling the truth. So we know that Drez is... Either way, Drez is telling the truth.
To be
right?
fair... Last game, I was fascist and actually drew three fascist cards. So that doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, I'm not saying he is. I'm just saying if we had to choose who to shoot right now, I'd shoot Fox.
Is it because you're putty? Is
what?
It because I played
because
you?
He's Fox.
No, it's because it's not a personal thing. It's just a
did I make you
thing.
Feel unsafe?
No.
That your emotions were toys to me.
Look, I'm trying to play this game super logical, like, not personal at all.
I play it.
Nice shot.
I caught it.
That was beautiful.
You gotta tap into your inner sociopath when you play games.
We should probably turn off the flick feature, otherwise we're not gonna get anywhere.
I don't know how to turn off.
I don't know if you can.
Oh.
I'm gonna click on options
here. I don't think you can stop it.
We're still going on the honor system for the flip table button too.
I've just turned
Hello,
off flip Mark. Table.
Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today?
I think the cat broke skin when he kicked me in the stomach.
Ouch!
Oh my God! There's going to be so much order
cat
now.
Is there a hole in your heart?
There's going to be so much order to this.
I was born with a hole in my heart. Like, I had a heart murmur, but I don't know if it's gone. I think it's gone. I grew out of it.
Guys, there's going to be so much order to this game now. I just locked a whole bunch of, like, annoying shit.
Like what? Right.
Like, flipping the table, like, flicking, like,
can
drawing
I test
on
that?
The board. You can.
The option's grayed
and
out.
I'm not responsible.
mine's not grayed out.
Okay. I don't want to be, like, the party pooper guy. I'm going to... Don't click it, because I'm just turning it all back on now.
Okay.
Because I trust you not to flick everything in my face. So,
Flick all his stuff.
To be fair, that was the coolest thing I've ever seen, I think. When I think it was Draz who flicked the bottom bullet into the... Who was it who did that?
Oh, that was me. That was me. Flicked it right into Fox.
That was beautiful.
That wasn't bad.
Or my lift tight a little bit so I can flip things.
All right, we all vote. Looks like I'm in.
I don't trust him because he was on my team last time. And we had like no way of like collaborating because like if this was in person, I could look at you and like wink and stuff.
Right.
But I mean, I can't wink at a computer.
I mean, you can.
Wink at your face cam.
I'm not looking at it though.
Oh.
Maybe I should be. Nah, no stream sniping.
Set up the multi-twitch.
Right. Yeah, we should have done that, actually.
Oh, that would have been good. Although, I mean, this is just a personal preference to me, but if I were watching it, I'd prefer to just pick someone and choose and do it from their perspective rather than
being on their side or something.
Yeah, like instead of knowing everyone's, but then it's just a personal thing. But like, right. I would want to, it'd be like I'm playing the game, you know?
Yeah.
No, I hear you.
But I don't think it's a terrible idea. Terrible.
Terrible knuckleheads.
That's not a Britishism. That's actually a southern. Is. It's like South North America, you know, with the Texans and all that. Are any of you Texans?
You can like pinpoint
no,
it
but
to
Virginia's
the city.
No, but Virginia's considered the South, so I'm considered Southern.
You don't sound Southern.
No, I don't. I was raised by New Yorkers.
I've been to Virginia.
Me too.
No worries, Couch Pals. Thanks for tuning in.
Okay, oh, so. Hello. By the way, he gave me a choice, and I chose liberal.
Sweet.
Yep. Indeed.
Thank
Interesting.
You.
Or they're fascists and conspiring together.
Yeah, it could be.
You got to consider all the options.
At this point.
Yeah, that's why I put down tons of liberal cards last time.
I'm kind of... I'm going to admit it here, right? I was hurt by Fox emotionally last game. That's why I'm getting it to Draz, and I accidentally put it in a secret area.
Diggity.
Will that ever stop sounding dirty, by the way?
Yeah. There's no way around it. I don't think
there's... Chancellor Slate into Draz's swimsuit zone.
I don't think there's anything you can call it that doesn't sound sexual.
Nope.
Privatized area of the game board.
Yeah, privatized area of the game board. You put me to sleep, man.
It's just
What?
Wow.
Okay.
You're from
this
Virginia.
This is my
area.
Nice.
I'm actually looking to move to Virginia. It's pretty.
It's cool. All right. It's like the weather's flip floppy. Like we had that snow again last week, and then
that's
2 days ago was 60 degrees outside.
Well, that's the way it is up here in Connecticut. I mean, right now it's 50 out and we still have snow on the ground.
Yeah. It's ours is still melting.
When you said flip floppy, I thought it was hot weather because flip flops.
Oh.
yeah.
I hate flip flops.
So much.
I don't hate, I'm not like passionate about it, but you know, I don't wear them.
Wow, my ping is 400. Oh, never mind.
Whoa, I can click on people's names and they can bring me.
Are we voting here?
Oops, no, I don't discard two. You already voted, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
I think it was majority, so it's all right.
Okay.
That's fine. Sorry. You're not.
I wasn't paying attention. I was not paying attention.
Who cares about your opinions anyway?
Damn.
That's what we're trying to say.
I'm hurt.
I'd like to bring you in on the ethics committee of this union.
I just want to apologize. I drew three, okay?
Okay, this is getting improbable now.
Well, okay, it is, but let's say Fox lied about it.
What do I have to lie about? I won once my
No, I'm not saying but like
cool.
I'm not saying that you did. I'm saying imagine that situation in your head. If Fox did lie about it, then that means that it's
six cards gone.
Well, if he lied about it, it means he discarded a liberal card, which means that isn't necessarily improbable for me to get three fascist cards because there's still.
That's what I want to know about.
Yeah,
the
there are six. And
well, I'm just telling you that I promise you, I drew three fascist cards.
That's why I wanted to ask if
ultimately,
I could not get
ultimately,
rid of
them. Ultimately, it's more likely for him to have drawn three fascist cards than it is for
that
you,
is
though.
True, okay? If you have a choice of shooting people, shoot me.
Can do.
That seems like a fascist thing to say.
That's sure.
If you were very liberal, obvious you wouldn't want to be shot.
Well, I did remember on the first game when I said shoot me then, when I was a liberal, I told people to shoot me because I'm like, you're going to lose the game if you do, but I am the most suspicious or whatever. Then, although
yeah,
I wasn't
suspicious right instead. Now, though. You're taking the bullet for Hitler.
Right now, I am the most suspicious, right?
I think Fox is
so
Hitler.
I am behind the idea of you shooting me and playing
Fox
this game
is
logically.
Always suspicious.
Is it because I don't talk when I'm, you know, dangerous, and then when I do talk, I'm just faking dangerous? I yes. just like attention, guys.
You're also just...
Now, who is your chancellor? I vote. Height. Lair.
I forgot I need to vote. I forgot this is a democracy, guys. Sorry. I thought this was fives in control, but, you know, it's fine.
See, I might be joking on the outside, but slowly I'm picking apart all of you. Like, let's see. Draz, I have no opinion of him right now. Rye, I have one of you.
Wait, what?
You put down a fascist card. I saw it.
Okay, I drew three fascist cards. I'm more likely to have lied than Fox.
I don't have 100% empirical evidence on this, but I have 100% empirical evidence on Draz, which makes me have no opinion of him thus far.
You have 100% in terms of just pure logic, statistically, I'm most likely a fascist on this table right now. I'm fine with the suspicion of that. I'm saying,
why would you?
What?
Why would you be the most suspicious?
I was the second person to put down a fascist card, and it was less likely that I would draw three fascist cards.
The conclusion I've come to is that if Rye is fascist, he is Hitler. He's either liberal or Hitler. That's basically the conclusion I've come to.
Why?
If he was Hitler, because he's trying to.
Like all the other fascists.
No, he's never mind. He's not Hitler, is what I was thinking. He's trying to get the bullet to save Hitler, because that's part of the fascist job, is to protect Hitler.
That's probably the conclusion I'd come to if I were you as well, Draz.
Meanwhile, Saber Dev is just slowly. I'm just watching, like, what's it going to be? It's like, oh, that's a discard. And this one. All right. Now things are interesting.
Indeed.
Keto had to leave the stream, by the way.
That's fine.
Oh, it sounded like you said Akito, and I was like, who's that?
So,
one of them.
Okay, would both of you like to explain yourselves how that worked out?
I can only assume that Saberdev is a fascist, because I gave him a choice.
Can only assume...
Well, it's his word against yours, so.
True.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And everyone's word at this table is all the same except mine, apparently.
I don't know. Maybe I'm trying to troll everybody.
I'm just saying, I'm trying to go by this completely, like, logically, 100%.
And you shot me with 100% logic.
Well, it was pretty likely in that game. It was pretty likely in that game that you were a fascist. I'm just saying.
So, I'm going to agree with
either
that.
Either or Saber is lying at this point. That's the one conclusion we can draw.
I could just be trying to deceive everybody.
Exactly. That
either
is
of us is lying. That's the.
And all of.
Or he could be lying. He gave me no choice.
And everyone who's not Draz or me can only draw that. Well, that doesn't work. Never mind. That was not good logic there.
Oops.
Moving on.
All right. Let us think.
Now, see, I am put in a very awkward position again, because last time this happened, I elected Hitler.
Oh, yeah. What a time.
I say that I'm under more suspicion than Fox. It makes sense to make Fox Hitler. Not Hitler. That's a Freudian slip. make him chancellor.
What are you asking me to do, Rye? Are you asking me to exterminate 6 million people? I don't understand the cultural differences between our two nations.
Make him chancellor, because I'm more likely to be a fascist. All right.
Now, to explain myself before we vote, he's been goading the bullet. So if he is a fascist, he's not Hitler.
Okay.
Either that or he's playing the really long con and taking a lot of risk. So
yeah, I feel like that's too risky.
Are we all ready?
No.
Wait. He changed his vote. Okay.
I don't trust him.
Right.
So, three fascist cards.
Are you Hitler?
Yeah, I'm Hitler.
What?
I what? Told you.
It was really frustrating for me because I actually did draw three fascist cards.
It happened.
I was like, I oh my god, now I'm going to be most suspicious. So I decided to just roll with it.
How?
I played like I would if I was a liberal. And it worked.
Trustworthy. Look at me being trustworthy.
I'm pretty proud of that.
Should be. That was pretty good.
It was impressive.
Because that's the second time I've elected Hitler.
Chaz, are you registered to vote or anything? Because I'm sort of worried now.
That was great.
Shuffles Trump 2016.
He'll elect us all to build the wall.
Great wall.
And make the Mexicans pay for it.
Somehow.
Alright. Let's pull out all of the cards.
Okay.
I'm delete this now.
Hey, cards, move out of the way so I can look at my things. Like I can't get to my secret envelope.
I was about to delete your secret envelope and then I saw that it had two cards in it.
All right.
Okay, yeah, so everyone...
envelope was getting in my way before.
Oh, sorry, what?
I said the secret envelope was getting in my way before.
Yeah.
Trying to draw cards.
So does everyone know what they are?
Yes.
Yep.
Put your blindfolds on. Oh.
Wait, let me look at it.
Okay. Put your blindfolds on. Oh, wait, you need to put your secret roll card out first.
Oh.
Yeah. I suppose you don't have to. Well, you've got a secret area, so you
blindfolded.
Okay, blindfold. Is everyone blindfolded?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, so both fascists, remove your blindfold and, you know the thing. Reveal cards. Okay, now remove your blindfolds. All right. All right.
Now we have to roll the die.
Red. That is Fendon.
Yay me.
I always want to throw an R in your name and say Fendron.
Say what?
The way I remember you you telling me how to pronounce it, you said it was like Brendan, so...
I mean, at the end of the day, it's a made-up name, so who cares?
Amen to that.
But yes, I do prefer that.
That was good.
Boop. Oh, flip it?
Yeah.
Oops. Why does mine like to flip so much? All right.
You're pressing F?
Oh, stop flipping out, man.
But then I let go and it just like goes flipping.
Like, there's something wrong with your F key. You can't pay respects anymore. Or no, you would pay respect too many times. Because you would press it once, and then you'd actually pay respect like 5 times.
All right, what we got here?
What has he got there?
That's a good question. What do you have, Fox? What do you have? Tell us.
What's that under your secret role card there?
My secret role.
A secret policy?
There we go. Yay.
Okay.
And discard. So now I am previously elected chancellor. Former Hitler. I've since gone back on my ways. Can you stack those? Because it looks like you can stack chancellor on president. Get some chancellor on president action on there. Oh my goodness.
You like turtles. Turtles are
indeed
pretty...
I elect myself chancellor.
Circumnavigating.
To be fair, that's pretty much what happened. Well, not exactly, but almost.
Okay, well, I just called you definitely Hitler, and then you elected me chancellor. So, Draz is very trustworthy, so don't, like... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Was Hitler before,
no.
You can be Hitler again.
All right.
All right.
Could this be like the first double Hitler of Rye being Hitler again?
Why do you think I'm Hitler?
Because you're so much like, hell yeah, I'm the chancellor.
Yeah.
Who else would like be so happy that they get to throw down some, you know.
Because who wouldn't be? I'm the chancellor, man.
You're throwing down fascist policies.
I haven't thrown down any policies yet.
Exactly, yet.
Well, yeah, I'm going to throw down liberal policies.
Wait, why is this one not on the stack? Perfect.
You put them like a really awkward... Right. Okay.
Oh, wow. Here it comes.
Yep, here it comes.
Okay.
What a very Hitler move that would be.
Sure.
Actually, it kind of is a Hitler move, right?
Like, yeah.
Kind of.
Don't you think if you were Hitler, you'd want to put down liberal policies?
Well, that's what I wanted to do last game, but then I drew 3 fascist cards, which was annoying.
Huh.
But you played it off so well.
Seriously.
Thank you.
All right.
I appreciate the compliment.
Chancellorship. So I could put Saber in the game so that he could actually do something.
About time.
Or I could talk German to Fenden.
All right. Nobody trusts me, damn. Oh. Except for Fox.
I trust him.
Oh.
All right, so let's take a look at these here policies. See what kind of stuff our potential silent Hitler would.
Draz, Fox, and Saber all have like massive like pings. That sounds really weird to say. They do all have massive pings.
Quiet, baby. I know it.
Thanks. Guys, you remember like back when we flipped over this card and saw writing on it, how exciting that was? Oh man.
What a time to be alive.
I know.
Well, that's very interesting, Fox. Very interesting.
Ooh.
I'm gonna preface this by saying I did not have a single choice here.
Me neither.
Alright.
Let's see. That's sure. Actually relatively likely, since there's already 2 liberal cards taken out.
Now that I have... It is likely, and... Oh, dude.
Okay, we shouldn't have seen that.
My bad.
Well, that tells us a little something.
Well, okay, so... Now we know that...
We know half the story is true.
We don't actually know anything else now. Really.
I mean, they both said that there was 2 fascist cards, so...
Yeah. Well, Falk said there was three, but we just don't know what he discarded. So,
That's not willing to believe that.
It was kind of a quick discard.
Yeah, I'm willing to believe it too. After getting those three fascist cards and being like, "God damn it!" first time to get them. All right.
Oh, now we move this over.
There's only like what, six liberal cards in the deck total?
Yeah, I can't remember how many there is in the five.
Seems like there's six anyway.
You've got a lot of stuff here.
I'm rich.
Wait, why did you just?
Oh wait, no, that's right. Yeah.
Well, I'll take it though.
That's a very fascist move.
Sure, you will.
Sure. Mm. Very fascist move. I'm just wanting to pass all these liberal policies and get him accused of fascist. Jeez.
All right. So, Trez.
I suggest Saber flip all his cards over in his, you know, his deck real quick. All right. So, I guess majority is Trez is cool for Chancellorism.
That might be the first time.
I've only been Hitler once.
Because, I mean, I'm just putting out there that the only person who didn't vote on that is from a former and current monarch country.
We're not a monarch country. We have a queen, but she just sits there. She doesn't have any power.
That's what she wants you to think. Exactly.
Very much a democracy. The queen does not pass laws. Just want to get that piece of misinformation out there.
Is she a prime minister? A lizard?
Probably.
Or whatever she is from that episode of Doctor Who with the Ninth Doctor where there's like fat, ugly.
Oh,
green
I can't remember
that
what
was really
called.
Weird. It's like really awkward to say.
I did know what they were, but now I forgot.
It starts with an S. Wow.
Sleep.
No, Sleestak is Land Before Time. I mean, Sleep. Land of the Lost.
I forget. That's really annoying me now. Thank you, Fox, for that.
Ninth Doctor. It's like
so. I wasn't given a choice there.
Yeah, I wasn't.
Oh yeah, fascist card.
I had three fascist cards.
That's on the fourth turn, though.
It's not very likely, but okay.
Well, it's not terribly unlikely too, because there's at least two liberal cards taken.
Well, it's not impossible, but if I had to choose someone to shoot,
yeah,
be Saber right now.
Or Fox, because Fox could have thrown away a liberal card to give him. Two fascist ones.
Well,
they're the most suspicious amongst all of us.
Wait, who is?
Fox and Saber.
Oh, well, both of them, yeah, but if I had to choose between them, still Saber's more suspicious just because there's less chance the further we go.
I'm getting dicked. Yeah. I'm framed. I'm telling you. You're getting framed.
by RNG.
Yeah, pretty much. RNG gods hate me, apparently.
Fendon was involved in a liberal?
Slavine.
Yeah.
Slavine.
Slavine! Oh my god. That's what it is. I'm sorry. I should be like doing this properly and putting it face down first and then.
I vote yes for mein Bruder von some other Mutter.
Okay.
I'm very rusty.
That's fine.
I got tetanus. I'm so rusty.
I really want to play this with a bigger group. I want to play it with
eight people or something.
Definitely. Yeah.
I think eight people is the max you can have in Tabletop Simulator, unfortunately. But you can play with 10, in the real game.
Hmm.
Although the real game is not being released yet, but
there is.
Is this just a card game simulator, or does it have other games?
It has, like, D&D and poker.
Anything you can play on
tabletop.
Risk?
Oh, shit. If we have Risk, we need to play Risk.
Absolutely. I'm saying, I'll wreck you all.
I've actually never played Risk.
Neither have I.
It's pretty awesome.
Neither? Whatever.
It's easy.
Oh, I'm supposed to be talking right now.
My only experiences is my brother absolutely wrecking us, and I was like 8 years old, and he was 14.
My only experience is being undefeated for 10 times in a row. So
just so we know, there's
a little
only
bit of a humble brag there.
Just so you know, there's only there's only one policy card left. So on the next turn, before you draw them, we'll shuffle them.
You never realize how much you have to pee until you can't. Right?
I think that's like pretty true.
Ooh.
Good job.
All right. If that thing balanced, oh my god.
I was kind of like hoping that I can't remember what I was hoping. Never mind. All right. I started that sentence and then it became a train wreck halfway through. I was like, oh no, I don't know what to say.
All eyes on you.
Yeah. I get stage fright.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Chancellor toilet
time. See that dress.
Chancellor toilet time.
Chancellor toilet time. I like it.
It's a very endearing nickname. I like it. Thanks, guys.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Shuffling that in. Good job. I'm trying to shuffle this one card here.
Oh yeah,
yes.
I'm myself, not in favor of Chancellor Toilet Time because he put down first. That other. He put down the other fascist card.
Wait, hold on! Everyone, put your votes out. Everyone, put your votes out.
Oh, right.
Toilet Time is bringing down the safety of our economy. I think that's
got elected.
The thing is,
so
there's three people that have been involved in putting fascist cards down.
Wait, who's the third?
I don't know which ones are the most. Well, I know that Draz, I think Fox, you were involved in. Yeah, you were. You were involved in the fascist argument done, and Saber have all been involved. So I can't, like, if I were to just hang this, eventually one of those three would have to become chancellor. So I was like, well, I'll just vote yes. That was my reasoning.
Fair enough. Yeah.
Interesting. The tension. Ooh, I was like, what is it?
So I want to say that Saber has been cleared of suspicion because who would put down a fourth liberal card? But then again, Fox did, and we elected him chancellor, and yeah. So
true.
Maybe
not
100%.
But I think if you had to pick,
I'm trying.
Then Saber's become a goodie in my books.
Yay!
Who even reads your books?
I don't know. I write a lot of like self help books, like.
I thought you were gonna say fan fiction.
I'm like a relationship guru, just so you know.
Just like that Mike Myers movie.
Are you?
Exactly.
Are you a relationship guru?
Oh my god, that was beautiful. The way it wiggled. I love that. Oh.
Voting. Commence. Oh. Well, it's majority anyway, whatever.
So I think that those two are the now I'm confused.
You gotta use the force.
I don't know who to trust. This is very weird to me.
Yeah, that is really weird to me.
They voted against someone else before. I don't remember who.
But it's weird because I kind of want to believe that Saber is a liberal, but then he just voted no to me for some reason. I don't know what I've done to upset you, man. I've not been involved in a single fascist being put down.
That doesn't mean that you're not fascist. You're a secret
fascist. It'd be weird for you to say no to me and then yes to anyone else who's been involved in a fascist thing.
It's a very good
point. What I'm saying. Okay. We're not winning the game just yet.
Oh, shit.
Ah.
I didn't have a choice. I did draw.
He didn't give me a choice, so yeah.
Okay.
I mean, we've got at least 4 liberal cards already taken out. So.
Yep.
At this point, whoever gets...
I get to check the next 3,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just to keep in mind that we, if we elect Hitler at this point, then...
Oh, yeah.
That's true.
We lose. Right.
Why are they, Drez?
President! You get that?
There's 2 fascists and a liberal, so... Depending on how this next term goes, we know how these two are.
Fox,
what?
At least Fox is leaning.
Fox, if I were in your position right now, I would definitely give the chancellor to Fenden. Definitely.
All right, I trust you. Don't fuck me over, Rye.
Okay, I promise you, he's not Hitler. Well, I don't know. I don't know that. I can't promise that. But
it's a good bet.
What I can say is that he has put down 2 liberal cards.
Okay.
And I'm totally for this.
All right. Okay.
Seems like everybody is.
I'm a bit worried the fact that everyone's for it. Yeah. Maybe he's Hitler. Are you Hitler?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Then again, if there's 2 fascists and 1 liberal, then if Fox could discard.
We'll know how someone
is
leaning from this.
Well... We won't necessarily, because maybe Drez lied. Like, we can't...
That's very true.
We won't know.
You can't trust
Drez.
I'm going to have trust issues after this game. Shit.
Oh, God. Fuck this. Oh, my God. Fox, what did you draw?
I don't know. It was like 2 and 1.
2 and 1?
Yeah, 2 really? Fascists, 1 whatever.
So you're accusing Fenden of being a fascist because you gave him a choice.
Yeah.
I am on Fenden's side in this case. I might be wrong, but...
I agree.
Wait, do I choose to kill someone now?
You do.
Yes.
Yeah,
oh.
Shit. Fenden is made a weird choice. But then there's like, Saber's not saying much. You're being weird.
Me?
And, yeah.
I'm just being a liberal, man. I haven't.
I never really say much.
I was straightforward about those 3 cards, so
that's true.
But
Fox
that's the thing.
Knows that.
You can't trust anyone.
Okay, well,
when you have no one to trust, who do you trust?
Don't kill Fenden because he's not Hitler.
True.
Why do you think he's not Hitler?
Because
are
he's confirmed
so?
Not
Fuck you, Hitler.
He's confirmed not Hitler.
You're.
Are you sure you want to do that based on me saying that? Because he is confirmed not Hitler. That's why I said that.
I didn't even... Wait, we're doing that now? We're putting out these cards?
What?
I didn't even realize we put out that card.
Well, yeah, it's because we've got enough fascists so that... If he had become chancellor, he would be Hitler. So we know 100% that he's not Hitler.
Right.
Because otherwise we would have lost.
Oh, that's why you told him to do it.
Do what?
I didn't even see that not Hitler card. So he's not Hitler, so don't kill him.
Kill someone else. My bet right now, not Drez, my bet would be Saber.
Oh.
Of everyone here, assuming you're not Hitler,
right?
It would be Saber.
Okay.
Damn, throwing me under the bus here.
I'm sorry. But out of all the people who are most suspicious.
That's fair. All right, so are you shooting me then?
I guess.
Are you Hitler?
I am not.
Oh, nope, you're not supposed to do that.
Oh. Well, now you know. I'm dead anyway, so.
Well, okay, we know he's a liberal now, but he's not Hitler, at least.
So then this gets moved over.
We had to shoot someone.
Yeah, he's dead.
I am a dead president.
I am dead president.
The rap group Dead Presidents.
Yep.
You don't have a whole lot
I don't
of choice.
Yeah, I don't have a choice. Oh. Mm-hmm.
You got it.
It's true. That's why
and
playing
there's
with
no
more
point.
People would be better.
I propose something, right? Oh, I don't know. That's maybe not right. Oh, God.
What?
What?
Okay, so Draz could be Hitler. I don't know if he is or not, right?
Right.
He isn't really giving me a reason to make him think that he's not, but that might be his whole game plan. My idea is that we hang Parliament until we get a random policy out, which sounds like a weird idea, but that, at the very least, that prevents anyone from killing anyone, or we win. That's the two, because when one goes out from the policy, we negate the whole killing anyone thing. But, oh, I don't know. I don't know what the right decision is here.
Oh, it's such a close game. God damn it.
I don't know, because...
Well,
because the position we're in is either hang Parliament or give Draz the chancellorship. Because even if we hung it now, both Fox and Fendon wouldn't be able to be chancellor at all anyway.
That's true.
The next I could become chancellor, but then you have no reason to trust me either.
Right.
I don't know. What do you guys? You have any thoughts?
We were debating between killing me or Saber, and we saw that Saber was liberal, and the only person who knows for sure what I am is me, but I'm liberal. Uh-huh. He was okay with killing either of us, which makes me suspicious of Fox as well as Fendon.
I'm not suspicious of Fendon, and maybe I'm putting my misguided trust.
As a fascist. Is what I'm saying.
Yeah. I'm not saying that he's not necessarily, but I don't know. I don't really have a reason to.
At this point, you
don't. Then again,
I would personally trust Draz at this point.
Yeah, but he did also give me two fascist cards one time, and he said that he did have three.
True. I mean, there were a few there that we didn't really have much of a choice. So.
That was the first time we drew cards out of the deck.
That is true. I don't know what to do here. I don't.
Fascist card that went down, no one had a choice.
Well, no. Okay.
Look at it this way. If I put out a fascist, just ignoring the whole Hitler thing. If I put out a fascist policy, that's another bullet that you can kill me or whoever. So.
Right. That's a good point.
That's something else to take into consideration.
Yeah.
This is the decision that I'm making as a liberal. there's only two cards left in this deck. What chance do you guys think that one of those is a liberal card?
I don't know.
Low.
We have to shuffle them first, though. Anyway, don't we?
But I'm not sure if we shuffle them if we're hanging Parliament.
Oh, good point.
Wait, if we hang Parliament, do we still leave like all the previously elected stuff?
Because
hang Parliament forever, then it's like you still only have like the one choice of either giving Draz a chancellorship or not.
If we get this tracker up here, then we have to just enact a policy, like just randomly from the top of the pile. And we have
two liberal cards left.
There's a 1 in 3 chance if we elect Draz that we lose. I don't know what the chances are with the liberal cards, but even if we put down a fascist card, we won't lose necessarily if we do this. I think that's the best course of action here. Just trying to think of it logically.
I'd say elect Draz if he puts out a fascist card.
Yeah, because...
But he could be Hitler.
He could be.
Right. Because I was thinking, like, this whole vetoing thing is weird. Because it's like, what, you're leaving everything up to chance rather than...
I'm not leaving everything
up to chance.
If I was fascist or if I was Hitler, I would have lied about the top cards on the deck and thrown Fox under the bus. And made him look bad by saying there was different cards than there actually was.
But would you as Hitler? That's what I mean. That would almost...
Plus, that would be Fox Fox gave me two fascist cards. Keep that in mind as well.
Okay, well, the thing is, leaving it to chance, as Fox put it, I don't think this is leaving it to chance if we do completely hang the Parliament, because we have more chance, I think, of winning than... Well, we can't lose if we do it this way, but we could win. This is my point.
No, I know what you're saying. Yeah.
Yeah. I think this is the best course of action. And well, from the amount of people that are here, sorry.
The thing that worries me is while it's a better just statistical chance of winning, I haven't really given any reason to not trust me.
You haven't, but we'll if we get to the point where we end up putting a random fascist card on the board, then we'll elect you. I say we do this first.
Okay.
If that makes sense.
Go for it. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. It. So I'm gonna try and elect him chancellor, and we're gonna say no.
All right. So then this gets moved up.
So the tracker
one.
Goes up.
Chancellor. Nine. Oh.
Just keep doing this. And nine, and then it goes up again. And we give it to Drez. Not the chancellor. We do give the chancellor to Drez. And then he chooses someone, and then we go nine, right?
Right.
Oh, let's give him this thing. Oh, previously elected president, right?
Yeah, you're previously elected.
Okay, so then this all goes to him, and now we pick up a card from the top of the deck, and we put it down. It doesn't matter what it is. Okay.
No. Okay.
Wow.
So
I choose someone to shoot?
No. The power is gone when it's chosen by the people. So now you can either elect me or you can elect Drez and just, well, or you can hang Parliament if you want. But that's basically your decision now. You can elect me or Drez depending on who you trust.
Or Fendon. You just left him out completely.
No, he's previously elected Chancellor.
Oh.
Yeah, he can't be.
Oh.
He would be the obvious pick if he
okay, I was like selected. I was thinking like, why are you leaving him out? Is this some kind of like secret like fascist gang of you and Drez? All right. Who do I trust to get things right?
You think?
All right. So draw three cards.
I wish
cards.
I was fascist because at least then you know who to trust.
Just because I know I'm not fascist, we're voting.
Oh, right. Silly. Right, voting.
Just because I know I'm not fascist, I'm voting nine. But you guys can vote yeah if you want.
Yeah, trust in democracy.
Depends if you trust Fox or not. Wow. All right.
Wow.
Okay. Now we're just back in this position.
Now, do you trust Fox? Okay. That's the question.
So... From Fendon's, from the moves that Fendon has just made, but nobody's gonna. We're in a really tight spot here.
The previously elected thing's thrown us off because there's only five of us playing.
Yeah. Okay. So if we hang the parliament one more time and then Fendon, you elect me as president. But the thing is, the other there's two fascists on this board. If we are both liberals and they're both fascists, then they'll just vote no and hang it again. So I don't. Okay, we're just gonna do it this way.
Gotta all make right. a decision.
What way?
Either way, I'm gonna give
you
it.
Gotta
Drez.
Take a risk because we take a risk and lose, or we don't take a risk and lose.
I'm pretty convinced at this point though that Drez is. I say that I'm going nine, and then Fendon tries to give the presidency to me next turn.
Presidency, Jim's chancellorship.
Oh, sorry, chancellorship. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
You're trying way too hard to I think both of you.
Right?
Are
you think?
Yeah.
I'm seriously. Trying way too hard to minimize our risks of
You're trying way too hard to get the chancellor.
Trying way too yeah, exactly.
I can't really deny that. I am trying to get the chancellorship because I know Drez, well, I don't know Drez is fascist. I know I'm not.
All right. I am in favor of a
Have a great night, Coach Spouse. Thanks because for stopping by.
Okay. That I did not expect to happen. Okay. This goes back to the start. And then I shuffle these in.
Are you Hitler?
Oh, no, I'm not.
Did you shuffle these?
I didn't. I'm going to shuffle them there. Right. Let's draw three.
Why do you have the cards if you're the chancellor?
Okay, that was bad.
Just put them back and then shuffle.
Shuffle.
It's not that big of a deal.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was so eager to be president.
Oops.
Oh.
I don't mean to do that. Messing up all
this
over
is so
the place.
Tense. This is a really, really, really close game.
I can trust one of you. That's all I know.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not. It's either Fox or Draz. It's Hitler.
Yeah, and I know it's not me.
So you know it's Fox.
And I know it's not me.
I know it's Fox.
So
I will do anything to keep him from getting Chancellor right now. Like,
okay.
Well, what the hell, dude? That's like, oh, I know I'm not the Hitler. Like,
I know you don't have any specific reason to trust me, but it's not you two.
Fox,
I know
also,
it's not me.
If you are a liberal, you know Draz is Hitler. You're in an interesting position right now.
Yeah. It's like neither of us can trust each other.
Next turn, I cannot be Hitler, or I cannot be Chancellor because I will be
none
president.
None of it matters anyway because liberals win.
Yeah.
I hate you all.
I had a feeling.
Wait,
it was Fox.
Who was that?
Me.
Oh my God.
It
really?
Was Fox.
Yeah.
I didn't think.
I had a feeling.
So this whole thing with Draz, and I'm like,
I was being honest every step of the way.
I was really hoping that whatever we were defending into whatever, I couldn't get the chancellorship because I was previously president.
Yeah, the reason I agreed to hang parliament was because I knew, like, because we were previously elected, that we wouldn't be able to somehow get
push it in our agenda.
Like, yeah.
Oh, that's so. Wow. Oh my God.
But it didn't work out.
I love this game. Oh my God. That is so good. I'm sorry, Saver, that you kind of didn't get to take part much in that last part.
That's fine.
Because he was killed.
So,
yep.
Are you wanting to play?
Hitler killed him.
Are you wanting to? Sorry.
I was hoping. I was going to shoot Rye so that he could, like, stay out of our
that was my
secret
my...
thing, because he was the person pushing all this stuff the most with like all these crazy strategies.
Yeah,
where it's like if it was, you know, Saber, Draz, me, and Fendon, then it would be like
I always want to go for the most optimally like correct way, right? Like that's what I like doing with games in general. I think that the best way to approach it is to be like, well, okay, Draz quite statistically is like Hitler. So I'm going to just hang it until... Because I really wanted to vote Fendon in. But,
well, look at it this way. What reason did you have to trust Fox at that point?
I didn't trust Fox.
I'm kind of surprised you trusted me, even though I never explained why I put down that one fascist policy.
I don't remember that.
No one said explain yourself, so I thought I don't have an explanation, so I'm not going to offer one.
All right, so I have to go and like, wait, what time will I get there? I'll get to judo at...
Oh, sorry, have you got...
Yeah, usually get to judo at 6, and then I can practice before club starts. So I guess we can go until like 5:45-ish.
Okay.
For me, at least.
Can,
I don't know about Travis's sports situation and everything.
Yeah, I just want to make sure that no one's like feeling pressured to continue playing, by the way. You're all...
No, no.
Okay, good. Okay. Because I've just been loading up the game again. Man, this game, though. Okay. Has everyone looked at their roles?
Yep.
Oops, I was about to put down my yeah card.
Yeah, I have.
We, get rid of it. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, so Blindfold on.
All fascists or both fascists, remove your blindfold and start flipping the cards. Okay, everyone remove their blindfold.
All right, let's roll this die. Got this. Speed round. Speedy.
Nice.
Red again. Jeez.
Interesting.
It's almost like Hitler.
It's like the SS is strong arming the dice.
You're objecting to the dice?
No.
Or?
I'm not. Oh, I forgot to take my roll back.
I didn't realize which card I was grabbing.
What are you voting on?
Oh, we lost
I'm just
dice.
Voting on you, whatever.
It doesn't really matter. Oh, okay. I don't know anything the first round. So.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to put
wherever it's you just, think, totally you know, fine. More ceremonial than anything.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, ja, ja. Ja, natürlich.
Whoa. One thing we haven't been doing anything with that I kind of forgot about is when we get four cards, the veto power is introduced. Which What's basically means, if I remember rightly, the chancellor can just object to the choice they're given. And as long as the president agrees, then you can just not put a policy down that turn.
Just do it.
So maybe what I should have done is given you the chancellorship, Drez, and then been like, well, we'll veto it. But then I didn't know you were liberal, so.
All right. Saber with that cock tease of putting stuff down.
Always.
Oh, baby.
I just figure the chances of Fox being Hitler this much is getting pretty slim.
Yeah.
He's liberal been all the way, baby. Most of the way.
Two.
That's the gambler's fallacy.
Out of four. All right.
That is literally the gambler's fallacy.
We can't lose.
At this point, he's not really any worse of a choice than anyone else. So.
Well, no. There's no real reason at this point to nine anyone.
Yeah. I like how they put nine and yes in little parentheses, because I figure that German yes and no is pretty known. Whoa, well, you group or no. Some things?
I'm not sure.
Oh, come on. You're just trying to frame me.
I didn't have a choice.
That's just frame. Right.
I was about to say Fox is even quite suspicious now, but then Draz sort of backed him up. So then again, they could be in cahoots.
Yeah. If I was in cahoots, why would I?
Fox
that would make sense. Never mind.
To this.
Yeah, would make sense.
Oh right, we gotta move the things. Give me this shit. I was like, all right, the game needs to start.
Just snatching power.
Yep. All right. Previously elected chancellor. Yes. Right. I was about to vote myself as president instead of just giving the chancellor.
I vote myself as tyrant, king, tyrant of this great nation.
Of this felt board.
Exactly. Oh, I need all to get right.
Digital felt board.
And just hit 10 subs, by the way.
Oh. Yeah.
Nice. Awesome. Congratulations.
All right. So you've been pretty logical this entire time. You.
Are we playing in a hallway here?
Nice. Playing in like a jail.
Yeah, seriously.
Is that a metaphor?
Oh, it works.
No, I'm pretty sure this is literally
democracy.
A jail.
Yeah, there's some kind of German sign.
You're all the inmates, and I'm the security.
Gantau's gang, free Halton.
Have we voted me in here?
Not yet.
I just voted me. Yeah.
What's interesting about having more players as well is there's three fascists and. Hitler doesn't know who the other fascists are. That would be real fun.
Well, he does because of the fascists take off their
blindfolds. No, but in the larger game, Hitler keeps his eyes closed the whole time.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
So Hitler has no idea who to trust, and the other fascists have to try to support him.
They have to send him signals and stuff.
Which I think is really cool.
Oh, to try and okay, so if we get eight people and we do this again, then...
That'd be so fun.
That'd be nuts.
All right. Here are your choices. I gotta pee. I'll be back.
All right, then. Well, should I wait for him to come back so he can defend himself?
Well, you've given us a hint at what you're going to put down anyway.
Well, yeah,
right?
Yeah, so. Yeah, I have. But I'm just not going
to
talk about
it. We can always just ask him when he gets back. I mean,
we could do that.
Not like we have to move on.
Ooh.
Hmm.
See how it is now.
Yeah. Well.
I do find it suspicious that he gave you the cards and then took off like he wasn't wanting to answer any questions about it.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Right?
That is pretty suspicious.
A little strange.
I mean, granted, I didn't give him a
Are
choice.
You Hitler, Fox?
What? I just came back. I just got back, and I just hear people yelling at me about Hitler.
Yeah. We don't actually want you to answer that question, but it's because you didn't give me a choice with the fascist cards, so we're like...
No, I gave you a choice.
Then you ran away.
Like, right when I handed it to you, I was like, here's your choice.
Between fascist
okay.
and fascist.
Well, it's my word against his. I can't...
Yeah.
But Rye objected, like, immediately, it seems to me.
Did I?
I think so.
Yeah.
And it didn't seem, like, rehearsed.
I don't know why I'm disagreeing with you, by the way. Like,
yeah,
did I?
Right, did I?
Are you fascist?
I am fascist.
And right when I gave him the card, I told him, I was like, hey, these are your choices. I'm not like, here's your fascist cards I'm forcing down your throat.
There's nothing I can say.
You were a little defensive when I gave you those cards.
What?
You were pretty quick to jump on that I was trying to throw you under the bus.
Yo, dog, when your bladder's full, you just yell things because you gotta go.
Give Draz a chance here.
Give Peace a chance.
Never.
You...
Did
I just drop
this,
that off
actually?
The table?
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, did we vote on it?
Oh, I didn't.
No.
No, wait. Okay, let's vote then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I thought Wouldn't I lost my yacht.
Okay,
so majority.
Yeah, Ian was trying to call you. And I gave him the wrong number twice.
Let's see.
So. To give you time.
He hasn't called me or anything.
Well, it's because I gave him the wrong number until like 2 seconds ago.
Yeah.
I said, that's my other friend. He's going to be like your other friend.
Okay, what the hell's going on? The table's like drifting to...
It's the table's what?
What is it?
The table's
what?
Like drifting to the left, like I'm strafing around it or whatever with the
really
movement what? Buttons, but it's not.
I didn't.
I've got to hold down D to counteract it.
That sounds like something Hitler would say.
Sure.
I think space resets the table position.
Yeah, but it's still trying to move.
Oh, okay.
Strange. Like I reset it back and then. It just starts drifting away again.
Weird. I would load up like a previous version of it, but it would mess up game.
Yeah. All right, moving on.
Yep. So what I'll do really quickly is I'll take the presidency and like just like move it like here, and then I'll press rewind and see if that refreshes it for you.
Nope, it's still... I think it's on my end for whatever reason, but I don't know what's causing it.
Oh.
Stuck keyboard, maybe?
No, nah, I've hitting the button a bunch of times. It doesn't...
Who was the last chancellor?
Could I back out of the game?
I think it was Straz.
It was. I don't know. Can he rejoin?
Who knows?
Is that possible?
We'll find out, I guess.
I guess so.
Oh, yeah, I didn't... Oh, well, I suppose it doesn't matter. He could just come back in and...
Yeah.
Nope, it's... Okay. Nope.
Oh, that's really annoying. Sorry, dude.
Hmm. Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
I thought this was...
But I suppose I could just hold down D the whole time.
Yeah.
Huh. Ooh, a chat message. I am player purple.
Oh, yeah, I need to draw this stuff, by the way. Oh, I forgot. There's only 4 cards in there, so.
Oh, I was like, where's my yacht card? I didn't realize I had it left out still. Aw, he's colorblind.
Not really. Just sounded good.
Wow. Damn. I gave him a choice.
No, you didn't. And that actually did sound rehearsed. I got 2 fascist policies. I feel like Ryze finally joined the ranks.
He's lived up to his
Hitler's
name.
Hitler once. I think I had joined the ranks.
So he admits it.
I was Hitler once. In a previous life. I did. I gave him a choice.
I'm denying it.
Okay. That's all we can do.
All right. Okay. Interesting. Who knows who is actually who and who can do what is when?
Nobody.
Are you Hitler, Draz?
Oh, no.
Good. Oh, wait, we should probably vote him in and then ask for Hitler.
Yeah, no, probably.
Oh, my bad. I messed up the rules.
That's all right.
I entirely forgot about that rule, but no, I'm not.
Okay. I think there aren't enough cards in here.
Oh.
Because I can't 10. Draw.
Oh, yeah, shuffle them in. Shuffle them in, Hitler.
Very
shuffle
subtle.
Shuffle them in, Hitler. Wait, what is it? Control click grabs all the cards or something?
I don't really know how it works, because when I select Shift 2,
nah.
It doesn't grab.
Whoa. Alt is just like an incredible zoom in thing. Look at that. Put it up right. Yeah. It's just right in your face.
Careful when you're just pressing random buttons because it might reveal like your cards.
Just throws all your cards out on the table face up.
Well, Draz, what are you doing? You furthering democracy or are you going to help your fascist regime?
Wow. This says something too.
Good. I gave him a choice.
Yeah, I was given a choice.
An actual choice? Or like a choice that Rye gives people because he's Hitler?
I could have forced him to put down a liberal policy because I drew 2, but I wanted to see what he'd pick.
Right.
Okay.
Just...
Okay.
Cold. Why are you writing exclamation points? I haven't even chancellored anything or presidented anything. I've just been left out of this game since I've been peeing.
Who knows?
The nose knows. If you vote me in, I will help with your liberal agenda. Because that's what I am.
All right.
Are you Hitler?
Yes. BRB.
God damn it.
Fox, you made a mistake, I think, by not giving me a choice with that. Well, by the way, I am a fascist. Well, I was, my whole game plan there was to make it put the blame onto me so it looked like Fox was telling the truth earlier. That was my whole thing.
Hmm.
Well, see, that's where I went with it because Fenton accused you of
Exactly.
Lying, and then Fox accused you of lying.
Right.
That's why I was. That's Saber why I was...
really had a whole lot done in this. So that's
he's been was... like left out the entire game.
That's pretty much what I was counting on. I don't mean to be like a dick about it. Be like, this was what I planned all along. But like, my whole idea was that I would make it look like I was the bad guy so that Fox would seem like a good guy because he accused me. So, and then hope that someone makes him chancellor on that basis. And that's right. That's the third time you've elected Hitler, Drez. So.
Oh, damn, wow. Drez. I didn't even think about that. But like, yeah, right when you asked if I was Hitler, it's like my boss was calling, asking if I could work tonight. And it was like, no.
Whoa.
It's like, I got
just asked me to come in. I'm like, well,
I'm saving this because I'm a liberal.
What just happened?
Oh, right. Forget that.
What just...
All right. Well, it's time for me to get ready to go to judo. And it's actually like the end of the time for my stream slot that I have for Thursdays.
That works.
Which is actually incredible timing.
I think we should, this is cool. Whoa.
How do you group grab?
You draw a selection box.
Oh, okay.
I think we should not to undermine the slot you have for
having lots of people play
for
stuff
for Steam. Yeah, well, I think we should maybe do it like in a weekend or something, and try to play this again. Absolutely. I think that'd be real fun, like to get like tons of other people,
get a few more people in here. Yeah.
Although we need three. We can't have more than that, which is kind of annoying. Because I'm thinking of like five people. I'm like, oh, I can invite them all, but that would be a bad idea to invite all. Because then I'd be like, actually. Three other people said yes.
Right.
So we can.
Yes, so we can. We definitely want to do this again, though. It was fun.
Yeah, it was really
like,
fun.
I
think
I have a class or something, and then I was like, is there any way? I was like, no, I'm sorry.
I saved all.
What?
I don't want to work.
What is even happening?
Yeah, I'll take the bullet. If it's so many peeps, give it.
Do they need somebody?
I guess.
It was busy last time.
Yeah. Hey, Wood Viking. You came in at like the exact end of the stream. It's a but
all
I mean,
knocking stuff everywhere.
Yeah. Who knows what's happening next Thursday? We might play maybe more or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, I know that Ryze usually down to play whatever on Thursdays with me.
On Thursdays, I'm always free at this time because it's 7:30 for me. I've never gotten
Thursdays.
Yeah, for me,
Thursdays are my usual stream days, but I'm going to be doing another one after this in a little bit. So.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's
extreme
no big deal
for
me.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Fine. Stream myself too. Have fun with your stream, Wood Viking.
How many viewers did we get, like, on average?
That'd be interesting.
On average for me, like towards the latter half, it was like 1 to 3. But at the beginning, when we were first learning how to play, we were at like 8 for me.
That's pretty good.
Which is
go ahead and wrap up my stream real quick.
Okay, so
wrap up over here real quick. You're fine. All right, I'll be right back.
All right.
Yeah, I don't have any like fancy, like I'm on a breaks, like little slide piece, or it's like I'm going offline. It's just like I look at the camera, wave bye, and then hit stop streaming. I am incredibly whatever. What other fun games are there?
This is what I have cards against many. Can you guys all see this?
Yeah.
So you guys don't have to download it, right? Like,
apparently
not. Let me look at my cards.
If you flip those, can I see what they are? No, I can't. Okay, that's great. You have to use Alt with this game.
Oh, yeah, to actually read the things.
What time is judo?
I get there at 6, an hour early, so I can practice, and I leave around like 8:30
to 9.
You bike
there right
now? Uh-huh.
Okay. I have to take the dog.
Oh, my God.
What is going on?
I'm giving all the cards.
I don't know why, but it's not letting me like actually grab anything of my stuff.
I'm just messing with the whole thing. Okay. This is probably killing your frame rate.
Yeah, not mine.
Kinda.
It's killing mine, and I have a 970.
Like I just have a 70, a square, like, and it's not letting me grab anything. Look at my square.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm like destroying your computer.
Split them all. No, it broke.
All right. What's this one? Oh, more Hitler.
I think you should. I like how we've saved permanently.
This writing.
I'm team spades. Change team. Now I'm team diamonds. Okay, now I
am player purple.
Shake it all around. All right. Exit the main menu.
Okay.
Yeah. When I first saw Tabletop Simulator, I was like, eh. But actually, it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
I mean, especially if you can do basically whatever you want.
Yep. Yeah.
It's great. All right. It's great.